page closed.
I totally guessed that.
What?
You just said hi me. I don't even know what that is.
Let's go see how many more we need. Actually, let's just clear every room on this floor so we know what we've done or what we have to do.
He says the stream keep pausing and saying you're offline.
Really? It's not doing that for us.
I think it might have done it. I feel like I saw it a second ago offline and then it was regular online again.
That's not good. Tell us.
Wow, you really did know when Mickey Mouse was created.
What?
1928.
Did he just guess it immediately?
Yeah.
Pretty good. Cartoon.
Luigi needs to catch 5 boos to unlock the washroom. 20 of them need to be captured to access the balcony and battle Boolazos. 40 of them need to be captured to fight King Boo.
Okay, I see.
So, I mean, you only need 4 more. Well, I mean,
I gotta fight
4
King
more
Boo.
Here and then 20 more to fight King Boo.
Right. I'm just gonna go through all the rooms and kill who I can.
The ones you get earlier here have less health. So.
Yeah, it would be a good idea just to make sure we clear the floors. We went into this room, which I don't really get. Is there a room up here? Yeah, it's right there. What a DB.
50 boos, the last one will drop like some crazy money stuff.
We don't need that.
Yeah, no. That's what happened.
We don't want that. That's no good.
Get over here.
That's right, baby.
What, HTTP?
Yeah.
What is hypertext?
Yeah, man. Hyperlinks, hypertext. Just like,
what's so hyper just, about it? It's not...
It's exciting.
It's very active. Okay. If you say so, boo-boo.
I do say so.
Do you think did we get all the rooms? I think we got all the rooms.
But you only have 17.
There's the second floor still.
Oh, okay.
Because we're trying to get to the third floor, so there's mad ghosts up there. We'll go check it.
Why is it not one of those answers?
Mario! Mario!
Yeah. I remember this.
Oh, yeah.
Huh. That big old waste of time. Did I already get the ghost there? I must have already gotten the blue there. Boom.
Jeez. Mister is taking up. Wait, what? Trivia time? Boo cast from the car?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Are the only ghosts who's. Huh. There are some kind of funny things in this,
It's trivia about the boos.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like what?
Boocaster in the Clockwork Room is the only boo in the game who doesn't speak his name in his first appearance. He says, it's time for the 6 o'clock boo. First, and then if he hides his hand, he says, Boocaster, story of 10.
This is really difficult with all these people around here. I have no idea where he went. I hope he went in here. Yep.
All boos have different names and form versions.
How do we get in there? Oh my god, are you serious? Well, how do I even...
What happened?
He went to the room on the left. Look how I have to get there.
That's kind of a pain.
I'm gonna leave him.
Genghis Khan.
I don't care enough to get him right now.
Got it.
Genghis Khan! Oh. So we'll do these three up top. So I doubt this boo in here. Yeah, there's the bathroom. And this is probably a washroom, so I doubt there's anything up here. But this is grandma's room, so I believe there should be a boo in here.
Mm-hmm.
That is correct.
There you are, you
anti-tank
bastard. Get out of
there. Oh. Bazooka.
It could be a Panzer Shrek.
The hint says D-A-Z.
Oh, okay. Well, then I don't think it's Panzer Shrek anymore.
That's what I figured.
Get in my belly!
Fire is not following us on Twitch.
Who?
The Game Fire? He stopped by earlier.
Oh, nice. Was I here for that?
Yeah.
Was I asleep for that?
You might have been. I don't remember.
I wonder if how no one knew that I was asleep to the side of the whole
time. No, I knew you were asleep, but
one like on the show because I wasn't.
Oh, yeah, you weren't on like the webcam.
Bojangles. Get over here. Tom hasn't talked to me.
Watching the Pikmin. It's like, no, he's just a joke.
Egad is a genius.
What'd he say?
Oh, just think of it. Look at this invention he made. This is outrageous how incredible.
I have a feeling part of the reasons these boos are around though has to do with it. Personal opinion.
Well, I mean, he's been researching it since he was a young lad, so. According to him, this could mean anything. We've been in here. Actually, did we go through this door? No, in the observatory.
Observatory.
Astral Hall.
Apparently, Fnatic did some crazy thing in Marvel.
Who did?
Fnatic. Storm Sentinel Magneto.
Oh.
He's really good and all. Hey, speaking of the Game of Fire, he just said hello.
Hello there.
That's kind of...
What
a coincidence.
Show yourself.
Yeah, Mr. T's saying hi.
Yeah.
We were just saying how we saw an email saying you followed us on Twitch.
Show yourself.
Strange.
Little Boo Peep lost the sheep. Oh no, this guy didn't say his name
either.
Honestly, this guy could screw me. Good, thank you for going back in here.
Why, if you went in and you couldn't get in here?
Well, because if I go too close to that boo, he's gonna blow me back.
Not much, we're chilling, playing some Luigi's Mansion. People.
Go back to start. Go back in that room.
People are chilling. Drink some water. Trying to stay hydrated. No.
Gatorade.
Stay hydrated.
Gatorade. Water sucks. It really, really sucks.
Hey, that's not true.
H2O. Not only is Gatorade better for you,
electrolytes.
But it tastes better too. H2O.
But it has electrolytes. SCP-173.
Oh, yo, is this where I fight that big giant boo?
Yeah, that was a pretty big wall of text, but I let slide because Mr. Chief's a cool guy.
Do I gotta fight this big giant boo?
Hey, you, what you gonna do? Yes. Maybe? Yes.
I hate this part. Do I? Alright, I get
this. Oh, yeah, you do hate this part.
Ugh.
Hey, you, what you gonna do?
I just got my 100 life, though.
You, what you gonna do? Hey, I'm probably people in have to go.
That's that thing, watch me. No, not that thing. Just Jane. Oh, in his face. What's up? Just feel peace.
I'm gonna kill this guy without losing any hearts.
Oh, yeah?
The ambition is high with this one.
Okay. Good luck.
Yeah, just a little bit. Shh. Just a little bit. I'm gonna kill myself this.
Just a little bit. Yo, Gamifier's getting in on that H2O water. Sucks.
Is he?
Water sucks.
Pop! Blow up!
Hey, what's wrong with water? Water's good.
There goes that undefeated. Get over here! Why is my ice not going up?
Start that one up!
He was behind me? No, I'm sucking you up.
Water is good for the soul. Always gotta have some water.
Water is good for you. Yeah, like the depth perception on this level, you can't see anything.
The secret is to get the ice pop home run to the other side of the palace, then make a super blast to get them all.
A what?
The Game of Fire said the secret is to get the ice pop home run to the other side of the place, then make it. I'm not sure.
Ice pop home run?
I think he means like, they're all here, you run over there and shoot an ice ball and it somehow hits them all. But I don't, that doesn't sound like that would work.
Yeah. Like it delays, like I was holding L that whole time. And sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Yeah. No, yo, I'm in a tough fight right now. Like, you know what I'm gonna do? I just sidestep. Like right there, like I'm holding L that whole time. And sometimes it goes out immediately, sometimes it does not.
Dang.
Whoa, you see that?
Yeah.
What was that?
He said pop him. Run to the other side of the place, then make him super blessed to get them all. I think that means like the ice ball.
I got an ice ball with that one. I got another one.
Seriously?
I don't know what happened there. Come on. We're going this way.
I don't know. That's what speedrunners do to one cycle. Sounds fancy. Watch the Luigi's Mansion speedrun.
Did I just double him? I did. I finished him off there. Where'd he go? Like, yeah, this angle. I'm really supposed to do much with this.
Oh boy.
Just shoot him off. Rapid fire.
Oh.
Oh, I don't have any left.
So ridiculous.
What?
How did that not hit?
What? Did I get it?
Yeah. I'm getting, like, the ice ball also, like, shoots on the ground.
Yeah. Well, it shoots right when I hit L. If I hit L again, it shoots. Oh, shit. My ice. Please get in. Please get in. I don't want to shoot ice balls right now, but it's gonna...
Okay, okay, I got him.
It's like, whoop!
Oh, man. A friend on Twitch named Bonesaw has 2 world records. That's pretty fancy.
I got him! Bonesaw McGraw!
Well, you definitely won't be seeing any world record strategies.
No, this is my second time trying to beat the game, so... And the first time was very shaky, from what I recall. I don't want to go back to the lab.
Back to the lab again. Yo, this whole back to the game. You know what happens.
You alright?
Yo, man. At least I didn't go for like a minute and a half like you usually do.
What?
When you hear like some song thing and then you just keep going.
That's outrageous. The Majors ain't nothing but save us and ultra round for the various players of favorite frame around this image. There's you, no bones, baby, no kings, no fetters, no ATM. We do the police state against where I began, but I guess it depends on what's really going on, what's happening. My military job, your practice, gonna write another Patriot Act again. Day short, the night's long, the fight goes on, pistol with pipes drawn, come on. It's not saying that it's wasted time, because ain't no amount of things gonna break the borders. We go to war, transcend space and time, and never reckon, ain't reckon, just a Jake Pants.
You just jam all in fishes.
What's up? Just feel okay. Just work that body, make sure you don't hurt nobody. I have a hurricane, listen to yourself, turn world, turn on any demonstration, run your off and off, speak, grunt, no strike, the letter sign, clatter with fear, fight down, height, wire, and a fire, representing some games in the government for iron, or combat, sight, let the worst come in and hurry with the fears being down.
Go on,
give me the reward of Jefferson, check the crop, look at that, low plane, fine, then, overload population, come on, it'll do, save yourself, serve yourself, watch yourself, don't need, demonstrate your own needs, feed it. Oh shit, I did it wrong. Let's listen to your heart, please, tell me with the rapture and the reverend and the right, right, you, but you are, page you are, stand by, but they're feeling pretty psyched.
If
you just keep it up, don't go on 4 hours, I don't know. So you like, are you one of those, guys that sit there and you just... I'm trying to count in my head, and then you're just like, 7, 15, 32, 7,
No, but you've been going for long enough.
No.
Yes.
Never going long enough. Yo, I'm only at 2,500, going up to area 4
he
right now.
He asked if we're brothers.
Come on. I'm way too good looking for him to be my brother.
I was gonna say that.
But then I took a joke. What are you doing?
Took my joke.
You getting violent. Yo! 35 booze!
Oh, yeah!
Whoa, we don't have to do anything!
Now you only need 5 more.
Whew. I thought I was going to have to get 20 booze.
I thought you were going to have to get 20 booze.
I just said that.
I know, but I mean, I would have to watch you get 20 booze.
That's a quote from Sandlot. When those two brothers, you know, it's... I hear you, Eric.
It's just, ain't that the truth?
Ain't that the truth?
Boy, that commercial of the people always trying to tell you how to do something they've never done before, ain't that the truth?
Damn. I gotta
all the way up here.
Mr. Chief said we're lovers, and that's not true.
Hey, Mr. Chief, that's gay.
That's really not true. Not that there's anything wrong with that, but it's not. No.
Come on, he's. I'm. Come way on. Out of his league.
He's too quick. It's not fair.
I'm good at this. I'm good at this self-loving talking myself up business.
Shenanigans. They're
yeah,
in a threesome.
I'm not actually
he said they're in a SCP said they're in a threesome with another person. Nah. That's just
oh, I gotta go turn the lights back on.
Oh, I know this. Oh, it's not clicked on it.
Run for your freaking life, Luigi.
Porcupine. No, we're not. Stop it. Stop saying those things.
Juke. That boss is so
not even that SCP.
That boo boss is infuriating.
Mr. Chief thinking he's all that.
Mr. Chief ain't all that.
All that. All that. Welcome to the Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. I take your order.
I know some of these words. Oh, damn, where's the key for this place? Oh, I kind of remember. What was it, Patrick?
What?
The key for the basement. Remember when it, like, locks itself? We have to find it from some dude? No. Where's the dude located?
What are you guys talking about?
And someone said that it's a waste of time. We say, no, my dance is finna break the bond. We go to war and transcend space and time. Whenever we record, the record's just a shape behind. You know the stakes is high. We're in the face of drama. It's why we can't shake it or escape the prom. It's like a game roulette, the battle revolving. Oh, wait, why is this room not clear? Oh, wait, because the lights are off. Hey, can you do me a favor? Can you do me a favor?
Hey, you were the guys with the... Oh.
With the what?
Mr. Chief was making a joke with one of the... with SCP.
We need to get a key... for a place.
Uh-huh.
It's that basement place. I'm getting absolutely hammered right now.
Rip.
Can you do me a favor? Can you find out where the basement key is? Because I have no freaking clue.
Oh. Rivers. Got it.
Can you please...
I said hold on. I wanted to get that question. Me.
Someone said that it's a waste of time. Because I ain't no money. There's a fan to break the bond. We go to war. Transcend space. Basement key for Luigi Mansion. Can't shake it or escape. It's after the lights go out. I guess, but I mean, it's going to the basement. Just say lights go out. Yeah. Yo, what was that?
Head straight for the balcony on the third floor. The locked door will be open just as it does. Massive vocal lightning will strike the mansion, cutting the power.
This is true.
Press will call. Warn you of increase the ghost population. Now that every room is detected again, you're planning to get them.
What at the in area 4, like after we beat the boo? Yeah.
I think the game is saying something about if not.
What was the first James Bond film?
The World Is Not Enough.
That's totally not it.
Doctor something.
Doctor Evil, Doctor Who. Doctor...
Dr. Wilder, that's who I'm coming for you.
Goldfinger. Yo, check that. Check that. That moth.
Are we looking for the breaker room?
Oh, it's a telephone room.
Yeah. You call the Boo, and you call Toad, and he's like, are you Bowser? And you're like, no. Huh.
It's Bowser!
Dr. No? That was the first James Bond film?
Dr. Yes.
Dr. Ayo.
Now we got what's his face calling us?
Baby names beginning with B that mean a flame. Lair. Lair. Blaze.
I know where he is. I know where he is. Let's go get him. We don't even need a walkthrough. I think that's you.
That was nice. The game if I said go to the wardrobe room.
Yeah, I know. I remembered it after he said room with mirrors, because I remember where it's like, you would assume it's one place, but it's not for some reason. It's in a room with like, no mirrors at all. But a really tiny one. I know, it's crazy.
That's you.
I'd be laughing too, Eric.
L-E-S-S-A-S-M. Oh. Oh, molasses.
Jesus Christ! If you go to me.
Yeah, whatever, I mean.
30 ghosts chasing the region. Hey, well. Drop that boulder ball.
Drop it. Don't go to the
Gotta get louder. Gotta feel better. Gotta reach higher. TF2. The best is that guy's dubstep impersonation thing. Remember that?
The video louder in the headset.
No, where he's in the car and he's like, this is my impersonation of dubstep or something.
Oh, yeah.
Get out of the refrigerator right now!
That's actually wicked.
Get out of here right now! It's like, what?
Such a thing. Oh, I got it. It was Booger.
Ew. Booger.
It was a question about Calvin and Hobbes.
Calvin Robb.
Bill Watterson was the first person to use the word
ready?
Booger.
Check it. Ready? Check it. How do I get this cracker? Gotcha! No. Oh, I actually called Mario, but I guess it's pretty good.
This event.
Once you get him in the corner, he's good. It's gonna take a while.
Poor Hobbit.
Got it.
Oh no!
Mr. Chief, what are you thinking?
Okay, I gotta stand still.
Ah, I beat him. I beat Look Mr. This. Chief. Yeah.
Refrigerator right now!
Wait a second. Why is the bottom right? blank.
What do you mean?
Bottom right.
Oh, I took it out because we don't know Sonic, Luigi's well enough where, like, if we kept donate and we'll do challenges, it's like, oh, get all 50 boos, and that's a decent round, but, like, I don't know how difficult that'll be. I've never done it. So that might be a problem. Or, like, get all the... No, just open the freaking door. Or, like, if they were just like, oh, get all the,
The emblems and Sonic, yeah, that would take, like, literally days.
Yeah. And no one's donating anymore, so...
Loss of memory is known as...
Memory phobia.
No.
It's, amnesia.
Neat.
You're so slow.
I'm not slow.
Decent. So who was that?
Have you beat that game, Mr. Chief?
Which game?
Amnesia, Dark Descent. Hey, fun fact, a group of woodpeckers is called the Descent. That was one of the facts, right?
Dude, do you see what that game means now?
The dark group of woodpeckers.
Jesus Christ.
Holy crap.
We found the message.
That game is scarier than that. Woodpeckers. Woodpeckers everywhere.
It's over.
It's over,
it's over, Johnny.
Nothing is over. Nothing.
Hi.
Sentient.
This room. This freaking room, Patrick. The sand room.
Oh my god, I don't even know what a cenacle is.
A what?
I don't know.
A cenacle.
In 1960, Mali, without Senegal, gains independence from France. National Day. I don't know what a cynical is.
Someone who's, like, really negative towards things, right?
No.
Yeah, I don't want to go in there. I don't have a key for there, so I'm just going to go ahead and go this way.
Oh,
wait a second. That's the boo I had to go get. Shit, he went in there.
I've never heard of cynical.
Gotta get louder. You don't.
How am I supposed to know it's a country?
Because
I know all the countries in Africa. Come on. Sean Connery has been the answers for, like, a large number of questions. I've heard of Mali, but it doesn't mean I should know what Senegal is.
You heard of what?
Mali.
Mali?
Yeah.
Like what?
The place.
Close enough.
Mali?
Yeah. Mali.
No, I haven't heard it. Must not be that interesting of a place.
Laxi! Damn. Yeah, well, I may not know the countries, but I know my oceans and seas.
Damn straight.
Waterways.
Damn straight, you know. You tell me.
Yeah, that's
you
right, John.
Me. You don't mess around. Waterway knowledge is absurd.
I've been whitewater rafting.
Whitewater rafting.
That means I know all oceans and waterways.
I told the people that work I'm going whitewater rafting right now. And if they ask how I was whitewater rafting, I'm going to tell them the story of last year. Oh, yeah, we had this...
about that crazy
man,
house.
Man, Red House was crazy.
I know you're trying very hard. Yo, you might know this. What cocktail does bourbon, sugar, and mint make?
Mint. So, what do you call it?
Minty something. It's juice.
Mint juice. Mint jubu. Mint jubu, do it. I know that. I ain't no bartender. I just bring this stuff up for the bartenders. More like... hey guys, I got the stuff that you
Yo,
need.
You're not stupid.
I got the things.
All right, that's enough out of me.
That you asked for. If you need it.
The minute you left.
Oh Jesus Christ! I call it Corona Light instead of Corona Extra.
Whoa, is he?
Way, man.
Oh, I don't need that. He's one in here.
That question was ridiculous.
Fishing with a vacuum cleaner.
Is the stream okay for you guys? Just want to check.
Mario, get out of here! What you crazy man? And where's the key?
The real question is, will John break to 500 points?
Probably. Oh, dude, it's Boomerang. 300 health over here. That wasn't bad, but yeah, I don't know where the key is right here. This is where we're gonna be taking.
Because Metal was scared during World War. These questions aren't even loaded by the time I see him.
Well, I don't know what to do now. Patrick, what do I do?
What?
I mean, since this was all money, how do I get in this freaking room now?
Open the door.
It's not open, it's locked.
Oh. Well, then you need a key.
Indeed, you need a key. Where would the key be? Do you see?
Do you see what I see?
Do you see what I see?
What?
Do you hear what I...
Do you hear what I...
Okay, no, for reals, where's this freaking key at? These are fake doors, don't...
Right. Hey, Bachelor's back.
Who?
He was the guy that was here during Pikmin, he was helping.
Oh, okay.
He's the Pikmin...
Pikmin master!
The Pikmin... Yeah, I was trying to think of
the master of disaster.
I was thinking of a different word, but that works too. Pikmin whiz, kid, guy, person.
Pikmin.
Tom Hanks.
Tom Cruise. Did you see the Ask Reddit topic? What celebrity should come out of the closet?
No.
You didn't see
that? I saw that was there. I didn't click it.
Oh my god, it was so funny. It was like the most massive like Ask Reddit circle jerk. Every answer was Tom Cruise. Every answer. It was like, if I had to say Tom Cruise, it was like, oh, you would pick Tom Cruise? I don't know. I mean, I'd pick Tom Cruise. Like, it was awesome. It was like thousands of answers, and they were all saying that. I don't know where to go. This is ridiculous. You know what? I bet it's something to do with the basement, so I'm going to go check the basement out.
I got it. It was Tone. Yo, I'm in fourth place. Oh boy.
What?
Sound Defense just joined.
Hell no. We should have took his
name. Oh, it's going down.
Should have took his name.
John's almost at 500 points.
Sound Defense is probably only in the 300s, to be honest.
Sound Defense got that low mid 300s.
But he is the Sound Defense.
He is. He defends the sound.
Okay, you know what I gotta do? I gotta kill all the ghosts in here. I don't know why I didn't.
He's got 477 or so.
If this is decently obvious that I had to kill the ghosts in here.
Sound defense has like 350.
I like the smoke go up. Yeah, see? Oh, what the F? Get your flashlight up.
Oh, sound defense can't stand for you.
Why not?
I know. That's what he said. Mr. Chief said, hi to you again.
To me? What's up, Mr. Chief?
He said, we are pretty cool, but Fezzes are cooler.
Fezzes?
Like F-E-Z-Z-E-S.
Cool that.
I've heard of that before, but I don't remember what that looks like.
What's that mean? Found ya.
Does that mean these?
I guess. I don't know.
You mean those weird looking hats?
He's talking about the hats.
Is he?
Yeah.
Dude, where'd that dude go? Give me that key. Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
Give me that boom.
Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, give me that boom, boom.
Yep, I knew it was gonna be like that. I knew it.
What?
It was gonna be the third floor. They make me go from the basement to the.
Hold that shit.
What time is it?
Almost midnight.
What time are we predicting this game to end?
One. Yeah, I was gonna say midnight, but that's when
how
I remember.
Long have been
that's
for?
When I remembered that the fleet projection was supposed to end at 8.
Didn't
but he ended
wait,
at
no,
9.
He not ended at 9:30.
No, it was like 44, and then you didn't really start until like
10.
Yeah.
We predicting one. I mean, I think I.
Wait, no, that's not. No, he ended at 8:44, which is 9.
Was it?
Yeah. So, must have been 2. Must be 2. Then, right?
Yeah, I don't know. 1 or 2. Probably 2, because I feel like I'm a lot ahead of schedule. Like, more than we thought, I guess.
I remember.
This has been really, like, no issues so far, which has been nice.
Let's see. Okay. So you ended one waker at 11 a.m. I have it written down.
Do
I should have written down when Philippe ended.
We can always look on the stream because we have the current time and stuff. Like,
so,
look at
so
the.
At 10:50 a.m. end of one waker. And then it was like 8:44 p.m. and.
Oh, it's the marching. It's gonna be the marching guys or whatever. These dudes.
I think we can compete with the Fez hats.
How do I beat these guys? How do I wake them up?
I don't remember how you wake them up. I remember.
This. Gotta set the alarms off. This pisses him off. For whatever reason.
Yeah, man, that's kind of loud and annoying. I'd be pretty angry. Hey, Bat.
You woke me up.
Oh, Bat's doing in the scene now, too. And you gotta spin the keys in the back.
Oh, I got lit. Oh, thank you for that one. Oh, geez, this is gonna be tough.
That's pretty decent.
I didn't lose from getting hit by those guys. I lost because I lost control, which is better. IMO. I want to go for Greeny.
Oh, snap. You got sniped.
Did I? I'm still at 80 health.
I don't think. Maybe just didn't count.
Yeah. Which would be nice. That's nice of him because. This is kind of difficult when they're all shooting off. That should work, yeah.
You coming with me?
Pinky's next. Yeah, I just got lit. No, see, it does do damage. Huh.
Maybe he had put it out and then you, like, ran into it.
Yeah, I think it's just that because I've had to dodge so much, like, I'm going all over the place. And he eventually breaks loose, and that's what was happening. It just happened to be at times
maybe.
Where.
Oh,
nice shot. See, it looked like he hit me there. It looked like he had to hit me.
Yeah.
Alright, this should be easy.
You only leave us what you think. 8.
He's what?
I'm thinking about what the original idea was. Maybe the fleet ends at 8 p.m.
Yeah.
That's what you just got. And then 5 hours. So, that would be... 4 is 12. 1 is 1 a.m. But since you start at 9, it should be 2 a.m.
Yeah. Wasn't it I just go up here without getting anything?
I think so.
We'll see. Oh, and then I gotta fight all these holes, right?
Yeah, you do. And then the thing where it's here.
What? Airborne.
Damn, yo.
He really wanted to do it. I didn't get the 3-0.
Damn, sound defense is good.
I gotta find a good bunch. Gotta bunch them up a little bit. Get the 3-0.
The thing is, you gotta pull up both the masks.
They're dancing with each other, so I think I can only do a 2-0.
Oh. That was impressive.
Well, I wonder if it's worth
it still. Damn, yo.
That's just some... are they ice guys? Okay, but I get the fire right there.
Hit me.
Yo, that trippy about.
What number question is on?
Just 1,700.
Okay, this one's annoying. Get away. SOP. Oh.
What was the name of the hole? No idea.
Name of the what?
The hole.
Shaddy Shack. Shaddy Shack. Type it in. No, Shaddy Parlor.
Maybe Shady. Right?
Yeah. Shady. I have no freaking clue. I don't know why I'm trying to do this.
I don't either.
Yep, basement. Shady place. What is it?
Shady Pines.
Ah. Oh, yeah. No kidding. You know what, I should get this ghost.
Oh man, you haven't gotten any since that boss.
Yeah, I've lowered a couple though, so if I end up finding them, will be easy grabs. I don't know where this one is currently though.
Mr. Chief got a lucky guess. Standing. Gary Oak? No. He starred in Alice in Wonderland.
Gary Oak?
Oh no. Gary Coleman?
Where is this damn ghost? Look at this, I can't find him anywhere. I was just here! He's gonna have a million health. Oh, it's going right again. He still has a million health because he had 300 to start. Bastard, get over here. Where? He went into this room.
I'll get you!
What is Tina Turner's real name? Annie something something.
Samantha Joan Jackson.
No, it starts with Annie.
No. No.
Annie Mae B.
For reals, dog, for reals? You gonna do me like that?
Dang it.
This could be the one. I gotta be quick. Can't afford any misses.
You got it.
Yes. Boomerang, 300 health ghost in my back. Yo, we're getting close.
Yeah.
I wonder if we're gonna be below 5 mil.
I don't know, I think that'll be close.
I got 37 bills, but I'm not sure how much.
We're gonna have to do those couple that'll be at the basement floor.
Those what?
The couple on the basement
yeah.
floor.
Yeah. Where I gotta like flame that one dude.
And then there's the ice room.
That's what I'm saying?
Yeah, you're right.
I'm gonna do those right now, but that's pretty much the last one.
What is the common name for corporations formed to act as trustees according to the terms of the contracts known as trust agreements?
Trust funds. Go. No. Trusted.
I thought that meant.
Trust company. Companies.
He's too quick. Who is too quick. Sound offense, of course.
Sound offense has.
Like, I had it to. I was.
Sound offense is like 300 words per minute.
Right, he's got it.
His hands are fast as lightning.
Yeah, words per minute 7. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay.
We'll call him the Sound Flash. It's because he types in the first couple letters and then waits. So that makes his words really low. He's got a good strategy.
In which city is the eastern terminus of the Trans-Siberian Railway?
The what?
Vlad Putin.
Moscow.
It's Vlad something.
Vladimir. Vladivos? Is that what it says?
Vladivos something. Vladivostka. Sounds cool.
It does. Sounds like it could be it. Get him out of there. You don't want anyone in your house. Oh, there's a ghost over there. Get out of there, asshole. No? You're gonna shake it out? Ooh, repeaties.
Went to the hallway. Bachelor got a what? He got the crazy Vladivostok. Yeah, you didn't Google that or anything.
Yeah, of course not. I can get it here now, you ass. Not this one. This one. This one. This one. Wait, what? Where's my key go to? Are you serious? I thought the key was from here. And where's the key? It's gonna be third floor.
Yo, man. Why don't you check that, yo?
I don't know. I just assumed I shouldn't have.
Masters of the universe.
Yo, check this. Short cut. Oh wait, what? Oh, I'm in the wrong one. I gotta go all the way across, right? Oh, I can't. Oh, I mean, still a shortcut.
Still a shortcut.
Not as short.
Yeah.
If Luigi would just crouch.
Into what bay does the Golden Gate Strait lead? Sam.
Yeah, San Francisco Bay, dude.
He's too quick.
The dude is like. He's a robot.
He's a robot. Writes game reviews. Is a robot.
You know what we should do? We should make a new bot that reads the question, takes that notepad file, looks for it, and then outputs the answer.
For us?
Yeah.
All the points. But pause it every once in a while so it doesn't look like we're
yeah,
cheating.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, it's not like they'll know because we're talking about it.
Easy.
Easy. You'd have to have a very good algorithm to search.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I'm an algorithm man. No.
I haven't taken algorithms yet, so I don't know what I'm doing.
I have, but
even
I
though there's like bubble sort, bubble sort. I remember that one. Bubble sort and
The other sorts.
The mind sort.
Sword.
I just know there's four main ones.
I probably should have paid attention in their class.
They always bring up four of them.
Yeah. Only one I remember is Bubble Shore because the bubbles.
Bubbly.
Oh!
I remember this place.
Bubbly. There's a lot of money in this level.
There is.
Because it's got some of the hole.
Oh, I gotta get a fog. Smack him. So who have I checked? Checked him.
Sound defense is too good.
This guy probably has nothing, but we gotta check him anyways. He's gonna hit me.
Did you know Los Angeles is the most polluted, most air polluted city in the United States?
I'm not surprised. Isn't that what they based their smog off, that South Park episode? It was supposed to be like smog.
Probably.
What? Did he really just walk out?
I don't know, I wasn't looking.
I wanted to shake this robot. I was. Not robot. Guy. Shit.
Oh, I got that first guess. Get at me. Wow, everyone guessed 1919.
Wonder why. Because it sounds nice. Banana. Banana.
Bananas, 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 bananas. What's the reference? No.
Nothing.
Fairly Odd Parents.
Yeah, I got nothing. I thought I got them all. This guy. No.
Ella Fitzgerald.
This guy.
Wow, you, wow. Okay, that's cool. Sound defense is only like...
Are we really not gonna hit him?
Yeah, you had a history of jazz class once. Yeah, okay. Sound defense is just a natural-born genius.
See, the thing is, I'm sitting back here relaxed, so if I see one, I want to answer, I gotta, like, pop up.
Yeah,
and,
I guess.
It was a wicked easy scramble. J-N-A-A-P.
J what?
N-A-A-P.
N-A-A-P. What? Yeah. Jinapa?
Japan.
Jinapa. Yo, no pronouns. It's cheap.
Yeah, it's not my fault.
I'm a wordsmith, not a geography smith.
Or Sound defense smith. Is going to fight a Demon Souls boss.
From where?
I think Demon Souls is like the game or something. And the boss is the...
Ghost! Ghost! Go host. Bitch, you move. Oh, yeah. Gotcha, bitch. Get lucky.
Dang. Iron block on which metals are worked? Ah, can't go.
Why is he not getting sucked up at all? Look at this. He's getting like one at a time, man. There you go, in the hallway. Should I go for him?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for him.
Yo, Mr. Chief, you just gotta spell it right the first time. It's not his fault. Can't get mad at Bachelor because he spelled it wrong. That's just poor.
Look at this.
Poor sports.
Why is it going one at a time?
Bot is not stupid. What happened?
Just natural reaction. I tried to get in the door once Boo went through it. Because Boo's a cheater.
Wow. That was you are very smart.
Don't give me that.
This animal is found at the beginning of an encyclopedia.
Aardvark.
Yeah. He had it like instant though.
Really? Oh baby, you got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh baby. What am I supposed to do right now? Why is the ice here? The ice has gotta be here for a reason. Is he gonna show himself?
He's right there.
Okay. Now I get it.
What?
But I got six. I only missed one. But we didn't do that last time, and we didn't need to, right?
No, we didn't need to. I don't think.
Do I have a key to go somewhere else?
Oh, baby, you.
Yeah, dude.
Got one. Mm-hmm. And you say you just.
So I went to a college on a surprise visit. See my girl, who was so exquisite.
Yeah?
It was a school day. I knew she was there. The first semester of the school year. So I went to the gate to ask where's the dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form.
Seriously?
He told me where it was, and I was on my way to see my baby girl, I was happy to say.
All right.
I arrived in front of the dormitory.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, can you tell me where is door 3? He told me where it was for the moment. I didn't know that I was in for such an event. So I walked to a door. Oh, I messed it up!
Oh.
I walked to a room and I opened the door. Oh, snap! Guess what I saw? A guy tongue kissing my girl on the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south.
Nah.
That's pretty much it. I mean, he drops a little bit at the end, but it's not really. It's like the closing. The verse is over after that. So please, fellas,
like,
listen.
Keep it going.
Yeah, I got you.
Nah.
Just so it's not. Seems more like a conversation.
Yeah, I got you. I mean, we were having a hard drive. That actually happened to me.
Well, I know, but I mean, like, these people.
It was horrible.
They would assume that you're singing.
That slut!
Whoa!
Although, Bismarcky, I don't think
what's
it's...
What's our current... what, you mean 250?
Our goal is 250.
But it doesn't say anything in the bottom right.
What do you mean?
Pongo Sapien says, we need a new goal. Your current goal sucks. I mean, it's just smelly.
What is it?
I mean, there's nothing there.
What? Like, I don't know what else we could do.
Well, I mean, you could put that we'll sing the He-Man song.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, all right. Because that's what we will do. Yeah, we got that stuff ready to go. Senegal.
At $250, we sing the
Why would I?
Man song. Oh yeah.
Wait.
$250, right? Is that what it was?
Hold on, I want to see. So he said, I mean, your current goal needs adjusting.
So
Tom Dan. I think that's what he meant.
Singing the He-Man song.
Ah. I understand. He said because it's ancient. I mean, it's so last minute.
What is?
Pongo Sapiens is saying, like, your current goal needs adjusting. It's ancient. It's so last minute.
Yeah.
We just got the update.
Well,
after Luigi's or now?
Eric's on the phone, so I don't want to start seeing people.
Right. I think it'd be better to do it before he gets here, though.
That's true. I want to, like, blast it on the laptop so that we can kind of...
Or isn't it... I remember you tested a way to do it one time where, like, you had it...
Yeah, but I'm not sure how it would sound, like, in comparison to the
But would they be able to hear it?
Yeah, but I don't know how loud it would be.
I mean, aiming for 250 is weak, but I mean, like, we don't get that many people donating. I mean, you donated, like, half of it.
Over half. 150.
Five. Yeah. So, I mean...
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like, we try to keep it low so it's not, like, too ambitious so we actually can do something. Yeah.
I don't know.
I guess. I mean, like...
I know. We know the total's 250 right now.
Yeah, I know. So we're gonna sing the He-Man song, but I don't know when. Do it now?
Get off the phone. I hope you're not hanging out while I'm scrimming.
Alright, let's sing. Time to do it.
How long's the scrim?
Yo, I'm trying to listen to footsteps.
You know what grass
I'm talking about. No, you need the music.
Okay, ready?
I need my bowl to make my... My food, because I'm the chef.
I'm going to take the mic out so I can be all out here.
I'm going to have to get my shoes on. Let me get into this.
Testing. Testing out back here. Testing over here. Testing all over the place. Testing on this one. Testing on this one.
I mean,
testing.
I would hope that one's right. Okay. He's been using both.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, it's a good band. They said, I mean, come on. Yeah. Hold on. Where's my...
Let me double check some stuff here.
Yeah.
We haven't done this in a while, actually.
It has been a while.
We're a little bit rusty. But... No.
But.
I want the theme song. I don't care about the theme song.
We want the...
What's the song actually called?
Hey. Oh no, that's like hey.
No, Four Non Blanc, what's up? That's not it. Oh, no. Okay. So are you gonna do, So which parts are we doing here?
Well, you're usually He-Man.
Right. So do you want to do everyone else?
I do like this,
Like the,
do you want me to do the,
And he tried, like that one?
And he tried.
Yeah, you can do
that. Do that, and then I do the,
I mean, of course. I'm going to go to,
And he prayed.
I want to go to the bathroom before doing this.
And then the crazy bird lady.
I don't even know what she says, do you?
I got it under control. I got it. Don't worry about it. It's taking some preparation. No, I'm gonna be Skeletor. It's all good. Now you know what song we're gonna be doing, right? It's gonna be that YouTube joke He-Man song. It's hilarious. So. Tommy went to the bathroom. If you're back. Of course this is DNR, guys. Yo. Why are you here so hard?
Couldn't sleep. Had half a can of Red Bull and half a Tulio of Coke.
Ah, well, we have to sing the He-Man song, so.
Who donated?
Pongo Safety.
Pongo?
Yeah.
How much?
Like 50. So, me and Tommy are going to be doing the He-Man song when he gets
back. I called you, I called Tommy, I sent you a Steam message, that's right there.
Yo, man.
Lovely Tom came down. I was about to log on to the stream on my phone. Why are you going in empty server? Why are you going in empty server?
Tom's going to the bathroom.
Alright. Let you get to it.
He's in a scrim, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Serious stuff.
This might be a little awkward for you. We're gonna be here doing our He-Man song.
It'll be an experience.
Yeah, it's a good experience.
I've heard some sing it before, so I'm sure Pongo's gonna enjoy it.
Alright, I'm ready.
Mr. Chief was asking me if it's being archived, then.
Of course,
you should put, like,
we're gonna make a specific video.
Yeah, specific message.
What time is it? On the, so we know 12, when it happens. What time, time played?
36 hours.
Okay.
And 23
okay.
minutes.
How many minutes?
22.
A little nervous. Well, the surface, he was calm and ready to do.
I couldn't sleep. This is horrible.
Oh. Okay. So you want to load up the video?
So what, you're going to get one with subtitles and read along it, or are you guys
know?
No,
we
know
the
we know the
name. And if we mess up, then we can kind of mumble it, probably.
Mumble.
I'm going to have to put
this
that
is the
up.
Wrong one. We want to get the one that's like not the full version, so he's not singing for you. Yeah.
Are you
one.
Gonna give them this? Are you gonna play it on your computer so they can hear it?
Nah.
Just the mic.
Should we put the like the mics like right here so they can hear it?
I guess.
Because I don't know if, like what volume to
how
put it on the computer.
You have Patrick hold it and see how it sounds on the stream on your computer.
Are there any Masters of the Universe in this room?
Right
yeah,
there. Two of them.
You're looking at them.
All right. Play the song a little bit. I'll listen to it on my headset. Wait, I'm not even listening to the stream.
He's just trying to see if it'll be too loud or not.
Yeah, that's good. We're gonna overpower it pretty bad.
Oh yeah,
but
obviously.
I mean, we just need the instrumentals
and the video. So should I just leave this here? Can you hold it between us?
No, we hold both of them up and we're just like kind of leaning in. Where did you leave it last time? Where'd you leave it when you were putting it for the video? Like when I
was
listening
to it? I had it like here.
All right, you want to just like be ready then?
I. Okay.
How does it look on the stream, like where we're actually facing?
You should probably put that part on your computer.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
We're kind of just looking at the.
Ready? You know what cries up. Okay,
okay, you got it.
You know I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and get real high. And I sing to the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, 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 hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, 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 hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on?
And he tries.
Oh my God, and I try. I try all the time in this institution.
And he prays.
Oh my God! I pray. Yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey. What's going? Hey, yeah, 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 hey, yeah, yeah.
Just keep it inside.
What?
Learn how to hide your feelings.
Hey,
I had to do it.
What's going on now?
Oh my God,
that was
hilarious.
Practice that much?
Nah, just a little bit.
That was a little bit frightening.
The audio was dying. You were singing so bad. The audio. Oh my God.
What, are they mad about the audio?
The mic died.
Come on, look at your mic. Is that?
Con War Machine just got back.
La 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 la. Mike doesn't say dead on this.
We were just so...
Mr. Chief, did the mic actually die, or are you just messing with us?
No, we were clearly a masterpiece.
I thought that was beautiful.
The mic actually died. It did not die.
It was all staticky and crap? I mean, I trust Pongo.
Are we gonna have to redo it?
That's no good, I mean.
I mean, I trust you too, Mr. Chief. But
we just sang the He-Man song, but apparently the mics died or something during it. I don't see why they would.
I don't either.
Maybe because
too loud. I don't know.
Yeah, these are pretty good mics.
I mean, but they said they messed up.
Should I like scream into the mic?
Probably not.
And like test it?
The only way to play it back would be to stop the stream for a moment and look at the archive, right?
Right. Well, no.
No?
I'll go look at it right now.
He's looking at the playback. I can only imagine what it sounds like. Oh my.
It never got bad on this.
Not for you?
No.
Huh. He's saying it didn't get bad for him when he was looking at it. So I don't know what that's all about. How bad did it sound, though? Felt like my performance was a little weak. How bad did it sound?
I thought it was pretty funny. It sounded pretty good. I mean, not like... You couldn't hear the music at all in the background.
I mean, that's okay, though.
Carrying on with the game, he says.
might do another one at the very end if it has. If we.
So that means we need a new goal.
That's true.
Change it to 300.
300, we sing a different song. Philippe sings,
Call Me Maybe.
Call Me Part Hero or something like that. That Andre Bocelli song.
I don't
think.
I'll sing it.
Play a game with Mr. Chief at 300.
What?
He says, play a game with Mr. Chief at $300.
But we can't.
But we wouldn't be able to do that.
Unless we're streaming on Tom's computer. Play as I'm seeing you.
Yeah, I'm gonna say that's probably not gonna happen.
Rock, paper, scissors, battle. Loser! Has to chug the orange Gatorade.
Ooh. Yeah.
Three-way RPS. Best 4 out of 7.
It's a good one.
I don't even...
No, we're doing it.
Okay. Alright, Tom's changing it.
I think people would want to see that, though. It's not that bad.
Chugging a Gatorade?
An orange one? No.
But that seems a little silly.
A liter of Gatorade.
Yeah, that is a liter of Gatorade.
I mean, for $300, that seems kind of dumb.
Yeah, it does.
You guys think of something?
Say, think of a goal.
Think of a goal for $300.
Back to the game.
Yeah, we have been not playing for a long time.
So how far did you go?
Pretty far.
He's very far.
Hey, you guys, Tom did that very well.
Thank you.
You liked my high-pitched voice? It's weird.
You just sang it well.
You never thought that someone with a deep voice would be able to hit that button.
Wasn't that hard.
Do a speed run of Super Mario 64 at 300.
I'll do that. I mean,
we don't have the game with us.
Oh, wait, no, we can't. Super Mario Bros.
So Super Mario 64.
Yeah, no, 64. What is this? Looking a little snotty. Double! Yeah, get out of here.
Speedrun of Legend of Zelda 2.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I do want to get around to trying to beat that just so I can say I've beaten it. Because that's like a legendary game to beat right there.
This is true.
So difficult.
You can freeze that.
Yeah, no, I don't know why it won't freeze. Finally. Yeah, I'm not going to.
We already beat Sunshine, though.
Ouch. How about...
Oh, I gotta turn the water
like,
off.
if we do 300, I'll play some extra game after Mario Party or something. Or play for another hour or something. I don't know what I would play, though.
But, I mean, that's all dependent on what time we're at, too. Because what if, like, Sonic takes forever and it ends at,
right,
like, 4? And we gotta, like, really whip out the Mario
Right, but
Party
I mean,
game.
I don't have to go to work.
I do.
Right.
Oh, that's,
I'm
you
saying,
can
like,
streaming.
I can
yeah.
keep streaming.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, that's true.
Actually, Super Mario Galaxy.
We don't have it.
I have it.
Do you really?
I have it. I haven't played it yet.
Let's see if I can do anything with this.
Just play it. It'll be fun.
Yeah, I don't know. Why is it only going one tick at a time? That's ridiculous. It's ridiculous.
That would take. How easy is Galaxy? You told me you played it.
I got through the first 20 stars and I almost fell asleep. What am I waiting on here? Isn't that just walk up to this pool and.
Yeah, and you have to turn that right patch of wood on fire.
Oh, right, okay.
Like, but it has been mostly GameCube things, so. Galaxy is easy and hard. Is it hard because it's long, but easy because it's easy?
You should do something
Yo, I'm gonna die. I might take off, go to the third floor. Or, no, wait, there's a good heart at the basement to get. But, if I get a little lower, I'll go to the heart.
That wasn't bad. That was quick. Wait, what game did you get 120 stars in 3 hours?
Oh, he's at 1.
You gotta go for it now.
That did 23 damage?
What?
If I knew that to do 23 damage, I would have left. That's... No. That doesn't do 23 damage.
That's poppycock.
Where... Dude, when was the last boo I got? Both these are locked.
Is that a lot?
I gotta go there to get... We gotta do the whole knight's room again.
You got 120 stars in 3 hours on Galaxy? That doesn't sound right.
Galaxy's an easy mode game.
The world record... Well, Sound Defense says the world record for 70 is 2 hours and 25 minutes. So, I'm gonna go and say...
It was probably like 5 hours.
Yeah, it's probably like
10 hours.
Yeah. I could I'm trying to think of something we could do when if I reach 300, like
that's wild.
What's another What's another GameCube game I could play? I have Super Mario Strikers, Double Dash, Melee, Super Mario Baseball.
Oh my God, we don't necessarily have to do something with a game. Just think of anything.
Yeah, but I mean...
Alright,
yeah,
I mean, trust me on this one. Pat, trust me?
No.
We don't have Animal Crossing.
Patrick, how about this? You face 3 hard bots, you get 3 lives, they get 99.
No, that doesn't even... No.
That would...
One, that's impossible to set up. Well, not really. It would just take forever. I would have to suicide a ridiculous amount of times. The only way for me to have 3 stocks and then have 99 is to have us all have 99 and then I suicide.
You suicide. You just end it.
I guess that works too, but...
Yeah. But that's still...
And plus, I'm not good enough in Melee to do that.
Yeah.
The bots in Melee are much better.
I can't believe
what happened to this super...
I never said I was super good.
Get out of the way!
Not in Melee. I'm okay in Melee.
Quite a bit of pills.
We don't have the regular Pikmin. And Philippe already bit Pikmin 2, and there's no way I'm playing that game. At least not right after. That'd be silly. Dodging that money. Do the Boba Fett game. No, I don't even know how to play that game.
What game?
We have 2 Star Wars games. One's the Jedi Knight. And then one is, this, like, one where you play as, like, Boba Fett or whatever. Or the bounty hunter guy.
Yeah.
And, I never played it, but Eric played it.
Yeah.
And, like, I don't think he ever beat it, because it was ridiculously hard.
Okay. I think I've gotten hit by every single one of these dudes.
Sonic Heroes.
Mm. Is that a terrible game?
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be a bad game.
Have you played it, Philippe?
No.
What other games do you have?
Philippe has like the worst game in the history of Sonic's.
Tony Hawk Underground.
What? You have that game? That's my favorite!
You can play that after.
That wouldn't be fun to watch, though.
Yeah.
I mean, it wouldn't be terrible.
Well, the story mode's not that bad.
Let's see if I can stay up with you. All right, Mr. Chief, let's see if you can.
I don't think he can.
I don't think he can handle it.
I'm staying up.
He said do thug.
I'm surprised you got it. Wasn't he supposed to get it at like 4 o'clock?
Yes.
Yeah.
He said he couldn't go back to sleep.
I had half a thing of Coke and half a thing of Red Bull, so.
Well, that's a problem. That'll.
Yeah, I got home, got in my bed. I tried to fall asleep, but my eyes were just open. They're like, no. Don't think so, buddy.
Nope.
Hmm.
I should probably check if it's in the basement, but it's more fun this way.
What? Can you please check?
I'm like 90% sure that's in the basement. Like, it can't be anywhere else. Yeah, it's in the basement.
Underground isn't... Well, one, I've never played that game.
It's awesome.
I played the Tony Hawk 1 and 2.
It has a cool story behind
it. It has a cool story.
Because, like...
You should do Casp...
Exactly.
We don't even have... I don't know what that game is.
Yeah. It
would be definitely watchable. It's just...
very watchable.
You gotta be decent at it so you can get through some of the...
Yeah, I am.
Some of the bad
the
stuff
BS
at
stuff.
It. Yeah, like where it's like, oh, put 15 stickers on the walls. It's like, no.
That part is so annoying where you have to wall grind.
But then, like, dude, the roof jump at Hawaii?
Awesome.
Oh, my God. I mean, in reality, you'd get diced. But, kind of like, that was so cool.
The bridge jump?
I forget the bridge jump.
It's in the beginning where you jump over the...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome game.
Yeah, that should be the next thing. We'll play that at the end.
Nah.
I mean, like, we won't have time.
He wouldn't be here. It'd just kind of be, one. Like, me playing again.
Get
probably.
I could still be here. If I play him, probably.
I mean, we could just, like... I don't want to get Boo refused, but I will. He's, like, in the corner.
Wait, don't you get a bunch of money if you get all the fish?
Yeah, but he's not getting them all.
I only need a specific amount of booze.
Yeah, he needs 40.
I mean, other places that would just do stuff like... What the? Did you see him?
Yeah, he didn't even get hit.
Who's on when? Oh, he definitely
gone. Yeah, he's totally gone. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, thanks, guy.
Yikes.
Oh, I hate when he's in this hall. Alright, whatever. I can get him there.
Uh-oh.
Right. I don't have to do that though. Maybe, hopefully, he's in here. No, but we'll get him after. Where's the ice? Devil?
I like how you had, like, run away from him as
yeah.
You were doing that. That was good.
That's the ice baby. I need that boo for a save. Not you.
You
have 300 health. What? I didn't even know that was a thing.
I didn't either.
What?
He got frozen by
followed you on Twitter. Thank you, War Machine. Did we
oh,
already know that?
Oh, snap diesel. Probably not. That probably just happened if he's at it. Oh, no.
1245? Yeah, literally just happened.
Yeah, it's said. Oh, SCP is following us on Twitch. It hasn't even updated.
Our chipping has reached its goal.
Our email hasn't even updated that you're following us on Twitter.
That's how fast he followed us on Twitter. I might have just blown into the mic. But I was just... It was a bug. It's not my fault! Oh, who made it warm in here? I don't... You're making it so hot. I wanna cook.
Pretty sweet. Ow. That's pretty decent.
Rookie mistake. Nowhere near picking this. Source, hitbox.
Yeah, I can't do anything with that one.
No, it's locked in the way.
Pretty good.
I'm at 75. I somehow blow this. Oh!
You almost got hit by that spider.
How did I not hit that pearl? Do you see that?
I don't know.
I like walked right into it. I think we're almost at, I think this is the last room.
But we need four more boos.
Yeah, I mean, that'll be kind of annoying, but whatever. We'll get there.
I like how he slides when he gets that.
Yeah, still sliding. Yeah, this has got to be the last room. Oh, shit. Who's the last boss?
We didn't get the painter guy yet, right?
Is that him right here, you think?
I don't remember.
Oh, this is up top. Yeah, this is the painter guy. He's upstairs. Oh, I kind of want to find that other boot. Yeah, it might be in here again. We gotta get a boot to save, you know?
Yeah. There you go. What about Banjo-Kazooie or Star Fox 64?
We don't have any of those games with us.
I have Star Fox 64.
Do you? But we'd have to set up an N64. Okay.
It could be nice to keep it on a GameCube, but like, yeah. We don't have any other.
Yeah.
It's like very I could play like some games of Strikers against like a really hard computer, and those matches are usually close and frustrating.
Yeah.
But I don't have Banjo-Kazooie, and I've never finished it or really played more than like 10 minutes because I don't have it.
I don't know. Like, I mean,
Star Fox was fun.
What did we do for the N64 one?
Which one?
The second one. We didn't do
we
anything.
We did a saltine challenge.
Right.
The pizza thing.
The pizza thing we'll never do again.
Never again.
Ever.
I'll
have cookies
sang,
and milk.
I sang
at
a song.
Right.
When I was on
what song
self.
Did you sing?
The Poke Still
rap
Alive.
Oh, okay. You sing the Poke
By
rap.
Request. Poker rap would be so hard. It would fail so bad.
Yeah, but that's the point.
What?
Having to sing the Pokemon rap.
Raichu, Pikachu,
Articuno Jinx, Nidorino Pikachu, Hot
Dirt, Chanties, put a Pokemon. Portal song together.
What?
Portal song.
No.
Nah.
Yeah, this is Painty Man. This was a fire.
Charmeleon, Mortortle, Mewtwo, Tentacool, Aerodactyl, Ammonite, Slowpoke, Mewtwo, Aura. That's all, folks. Catch
you. You could sing the Pokemon theme song.
Could you?
I wanna be
that's all.
The very best.
No one. Yeah, we have to do it like epic.
Boom, 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 boom.
Catch them is my.
He wants to know about the pizza.
What about the? We Philippe. Oh, hold on.
Well, I'm not doing that again.
No, no, no.
We're not. Trust
he
me.
Wants to know what happened because we were thinking about what happened last time about things we did.
We blended up a bunch of pizza.
Like in a blender.
In a blender and made Philippe drink it.
Philippe drank blended pizza. And it was
and
probably
almost, like,
the most
up.
Disgusting thing ever.
Oh, it was so funny. Oh, the trip! The trip!
It's on the archives
somewhere.
Oh, dude, somewhere.
Did he?
Dude, that was
the
trip that was
is
beast.
Just something else. You don't see the trip very
you
often.
You don't see those.
Trip with the 30 bomb.
If you want to go look through the archives to find it, put a comment on it so we can find it ourselves. Because it's really hard to look through. Like,
oh, hold on. Trip
videos.
With the 30 bomb would be unreal.
Hold on. Yeah. Oh,
no. I thought I had. Hold
you
on.
Hate
yeah.
To see.
Oh, hold on. No, we can still do this.
I'll take a. Okay. Still possible.
Okay. Now we gotta wait him out.
Charmeleon. War Torch.
Screw it. I just wanna beat the game now.
Slow, bro.
Come on, Luigi. Put your flashlight away. Shushing! Dude, that would've been nasty if I got the trip.
That would've been pretty sweet. That it took him like 2 times to hit it. The banana guys are always annoying. Oh, okay, let's see the trip. Really?
Alright. Stay away. Get over here. Through.
That was such a sick weave. That was just stupid.
See, like, games like this, though, where, like, it's the same with, like, Sunshine and stuff, like, where there's, like, a high skill cap. It's wicked fun. Because, like, once you get good, you know you're good. And you're, like, weaving around the pearls, and you're just like, that's right. I understand the physics
like,
in this game.
I don't really understand how it works, probably what you're doing exactly. But I can, like, see
right.
that you're, like, doing things on purpose.
What? Get your flashlight out.
No. They were just... We were thinking about... We were reminiscing over, like, what we've done before. And, like, you know, saltine challenge. Yeah.
Who did the saltine challenge?
And
then
we were,
is that Philippe? And Philippe failed the saltine challenge, too, right?
By, like, two.
I did the saltine challenge.
Did you win it?
I did.
Really?
Yeah.
That's impressive.
I did the big one, that's why. If I did the big
yeah,
one,
yeah. I did the small one.
What's it?
There's
what
two different. I think it's like, what is it, 6 a minute or something from the small one? And you did like 10 in 2 minutes or something?
Yo, I think I can get the gorillas.
No, you can't trick with gorillas.
Okay, well, I think I can. See, it's tough.
They're gonna kill you.
Yeah, I'm just going. Alright, still good.
Gotta get closer.
Oh, no,
that was your chance.
Stupid Luigi, get your flashlight away. Nope, this isn't the one. I'll just let him throw the bananas.
Don't try to style.
Oh, no. That was good.
Nah, I wasn't close enough. You gotta be real close.
Wow, that was pretty close.
I gotta be right on top.
We're not doing the cinnamon challenge. Like, you're guaranteed to throw up in the cinnamon challenge.
Not throw up, but like...
At least, like... Yeah.
Alright, I just gotta
it's
go
like
for one here.
It's like a spoonful of cinnamon. And you're like...
Do you think you
can't.
Do it,
like,
that sounds
it's
horrible.
It's literally, like, not...
Hey, you haven't seen the cinnamon challenge? Have you really not? You go on the internet all the time.
But I play League.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Bananas.
Bananas. Oh.
There were so many. I gotta suck these up. I gotta get these bananas out of the way.
The marshmallow challenge?
What's the marshmallow?
I don't know what the marshmallow challenge is.
You just have to eat a bunch of marshmallows.
Well, right, but like, let's get a little more specific here. Try to eat 25
What is it?
25 marshmallows at the same time.
Are the big ones or the small?
Regular ones? What's that game? That reminds me of, like, there's some game where, like, you put a marshmallow in your mouth and then you have to say some sort of word and the next person goes and puts, and, like, you keep going and until, like, you can't say anymore. I forget what it's called, though.
I don't know what the hell.
I've seen a video before. It's pretty funny.
This is really annoying.
People like just like their mouths.
I can't get
you, man.
I can't get close enough because they're a bomb. You know what? I'm just gonna run through the bombs. I don't care. Why is it not looking up now? A few seconds ago, I had my flashlight looking up.
You're like a 180 spin.
That made a lot of sense. Now I gotta get little fairy artist, man. That is right, n'est-ce pas?
Attends a vu.
I will retreat.
Zut à l'os. Calling for Mario right away.
Mario, I don't know what he's saying.
Oh, the Warheads challenge? I don't know what that is, but I know what Warheads
are. I can't do Warheads.
And I can't even imagine
as a kid,
what that
I never
is.
Could, and I won't be able to know. No.
I could do Warheads as a kid, but...
I'll do that.
Please tell me what the Warheads challenge is.
No pearls. Maybe one. Oh, man, look at the last painting. It's a treasure chest.
Oh, weird, man.
That's weird. Good thing.
Eat 10 at one time.
What? Ten. Oh! Did you see that the picture of the black chick that tried that?
No.
There's a video. She's sitting there, she's eating it, and she's like freaking out because it's so sour. And her mom's like harassing her and stuff, trying to pick it up. She's like, no, go to work. She's like yelling at her and stuff. And then her mom thinks she's choking. She starts trying to do the Heimlich. And she's like, and she's like trying to get her mom off her. And stuff. It's
oh
wicked
my
funny.
God. That actually sounds pretty funny. The problem is, if I eat too much sour stuff, my tongue, like...
It burns, right?
Like, later...
It's almost like...
It's just like...
You know, not just sour, like, really sugary stuff. Like, have you ever had a ton of Smarties?
Not recently.
Yeah, it'll do that for me.
It's like, your tongue just, like, got dried up of everything.
That doesn't happen. It's more like a deep burn. Like I just
I don't know, if I have like a lot of sour
like
patch kids or something like later, it's just like everything feels weird. The texture, like if I ate something that I eat all the time, it'll feel completely different.
Yeah.
On my tongue.
Alright. I know what you're saying.
He says his teeth hurt when he has that sugar.
Teeth?
Yeah.
You know what I'm referencing that?
Kind of.
You know, remember that Truwain 2 Forever?
Yes.
Remember the video? People used to make fun of him all the time for no reason. The kid seemed like a nice
kid.
He's
got the weirdest teeth.
And it was like the massive buck teeth. And people would just be like, oh my god, look at this kid's teeth.
Pass him what? Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if you were pointing like pizza.
I bet Boo yells at me and he's like, oh no, you can't be here.
You don't have 40 boos.
Wait? No, all right, he's
not sure.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna see how many. Thanks!
This Boo is such a nice guy. It wasn't for that smile.
Womp, womp, womp.
I love how no one takes Luigi serious. None of the villains. It's just Luigi. Alright.
I'm a Chuckster? He said I'm a Chuckster.
Who said I'm a Chuckster?
Cod War Machine.
I'm a Chuckster. Everyone's a Chuckster.
Yeah, I mean.
Everyone, have you not played Super Mario Sunshine?
I mean, I'm a chuckster.
All those guys in that level, they were all chuckster.
I'm not a big chuckster. I mean, I do a little chucking here and there, but...
I'm
not a huge time chuckster.
I have no idea where these ghosts are going to be.
Singing Call Me Maybe.
No.
In a deep voice.
I used to not mind that song, and then I realized how incredibly auto-tuned it is. I'm just like, oh, jeez, people do not sound like that. And she's like, oh, well, this is just a totally fake song.
Like, I think I'm more of a Chuck enthusiast.
We would... Let it go! Let it go!
I think the one that Tizonde does is really good.
The lyrics you posted on here? For what? I saw you say lyrics LOL, but I don't know what that was relating to.
Here's my...
Oh, the Pokemon rap? I know the Pokemon rap, kinda not really.
I wasn't asking for this, but now you're in my way.
That's right.
I don't even know if that's like the actual lyrics.
Hey, it's Happy Comedy 100. Hey, guy.
He's not your buddy.
I'm not your friend, buddy. I'm not your buddy, guy.
Hold up! 80. That's
I'm
new
not
one.
Your guy,
friend.
Bowl again.
I'll come 300
and do it. Well, it is. It just takes wicked long, and they have a lot of more time to go in between rooms and stuff.
Yeah, like if he was at 300, he would have got out that door.
Truth.
So what happens once you get to 40?
You know what plants look like, don't you?
Yo.
Yeah, he could be so condescending.
Oh, God. What happens when you get to 40? I go and fight Bowser.
That's the last boss.
Or not Bowser.
Is that the last boss?
King Boo.
Yeah. We're like probably a half hour at the very most from beating the game.
And then we go off. We'll go off every other level, I guess.
Once you know what you're doing,
Cityscape.
Incredibly easy.
I hate you for taking.
I know. Hey, yo, if I didn't call it before we started, there would have been an argument over it.
Right, that's true.
Because that level is so good.
Wow, way to rub it in. It's like the greatest level of the Everness.
You know, it is such a good level.
You should have to do two.
Philippe, you don't get to play any of the good levels. Sucks.
No, he gets. There's a lot of other good levels.
How about this? I get the forest level.
Which one? White jungle or
White forest.
I have no freaking clue where these boos are.
Because I know there's two jungles, like white forest and then like something jungle.
White forest is really good.
Yeah, white forest is a good one. I wasn't singing the South Park. Wait, there's a South Park remix of stupid Mario. Wait, what?
Of what?
I don't even know. What are you? What?
Of Marvel.
He said, "Was I just singing the South Park remix of stupid Mario Brothers?"
No.
I don't know what any of that is.
I never even heard that. It must be one of the new episodes.
I mean, I was going with like that one episode where they're like Canadian and the I'm not your friend, buddy.
I'm not your buddy, guy.
Guy.
The Canadian.
Guy.
My bad.
It's all right.
Mr. Chief's computer just went crazy.
What do you mean?
Man, I really want that monitor.
He said
now.
His stuff was using like 100%.
Oh,
and almost crashed.
Oh, I hate when that happens. It never happens because I have a good computer.
Yeah, it used to happen all the time.
I can't wait to get that monitor though.
Mm. Oh, there's a boo in here.
Especially when I go look at her.
Let's see.
200. You got this. He's not gonna get away.
Yeah, well, you just jinxed him.
Way to go.
Classic.
How about you just leave? How about you just get out of here?
Yo, Mr. Chief's saying he has a better PC than you.
All right. Let's hear your specs. Let's see it.
He's gonna like lie and be like 18 gigs of RAM. 50 terabytes.
SLI 690s. It costs $2,000. Luigi, stop catching this up.
What?
This guy's a bastard.
Sweet.
I actually kind of rather have him in this one, though, than the other one. This is ridiculous. It's trying to be hitting him from the far away.
What?
He went through the...
Oh, okay. It didn't look
that
like...
Confused
that
confused me for
that
a
was,
second.
That was a bad
I
angle.
I was like, did he? Did he just disappear into thin air?
Isn't that unlocked?
Yeah, every door's unlocked now. Son of a bitch.
So the only point.
Alright, he said i5 quad core clocked at 3.3 gigahertz, 8 gigs of DDR3 RAM.
I'm at 3.4.
Oh.
And I'm not even kidding.
You have an i5.
But I can overclock to 4 if I want to.
Well, that's just...
I mean, my graphics card is at the same thing, too.
He just got shut down.
Yeah. I mean, it's... We're...
He just,
point
he just
one
got
gigahertz
owned,
up.
Man.
Yo, 1 gigahertz better than...
NVIDIA GTX 560 2 gigs of video RAM.
Aww.
Okay, now it's funny, because I got a 570. I'm one step ahead.
That actually is really funny.
What are the odds of that?
It's pretty good.
Now, but now it sounds like I'm BSing.
Kind of does, but...
Yeah, I just happen to be...
But you got three people that are willing to lie for you, so...
GDDR5. I don't know what that is.
GDDR5, that's a type of RAM, I think.
Oh. Is that really good?
Certain RAMs are faster.
Don't care about what my RAM.
Well, that's how fast...
Man,
yeah.
That might be all he's got.
But yeah, soon I'm gonna get.
Where are you, Ghosty
I'm
Ghost?
I'm gonna upgrade to Intel, get rid of AMD.
Yeah.
Processing. Kinda sick of it.
Yeah.
Mm.
Would you get an i7 or just drop the i5?
I have a quad core.
Hmm? No, would you if you were to upgrade?
I'd probably go i5 because i7's just like.
Really expensive.
Well, it's not that. It's like, why do you need so much?
Yeah. Unless you're, like, streaming for 50 hours. Damn!
Even that,
no,
you don't need it.
It's not. Yeah, it's
not even close.
The only problem, quality-wise, would be from the bandwidth, and I'm going to look into that after this marathon so we can stream it 1080p or something.
Yeah.
No, but it's
not
worth
it.
Like, I need to, because I need a new power supply right now.
Do you?
Mr. Like, Chief said AMD processors are the worst.
It's borderlining with my graphics card, so like, if I keep it running for a while, like, my computer could potentially have problems.
I forget what mine is.
He said he would like you to stream in HD.
For well, this, every time we do it,
we
lags.
Can't. It's bandwidth issues.
It's their internet's.
Well, gay. No, it's XSplit. XSplit chokes off upload for.
Yeah, and we haven't figured out how to.
Fix it.
Well, we did, but we didn't.
One day
it's
you have
like,
to
it's like something you have to mess with for a little bit.
One day you have to like stream Half-Life 2 or something in HD, and then have like me or Patrick.
Yo, there's a dude in here.
Oh yeah?
I don't know why I checked that because it wasn't blinking.
You have to have
dude.
There you go.
That's a shame. Just, like,
oh wait, hold on.
Just keep.
Wait a minute.
He's in this one. Get out. What's your health? Oh, what a hit. What actually happened there? I really want to know.
Fire? I don't know. Half-Life 2, so old.
If it can get you,
that's what he said.
It might be old, but it's a great game.
Right, but.
Shit.
I mean, you could always stream Skyrim, right?
No. Dude, Skyrim's. Freaking. Oh! The way Eric streams CSGO.
CSGO?
Yeah, because he found some program that's really awesome.
Swag.
Right, swag.
Swag?
Swag.
Yeah, swag. Man, why you guys gotta be like that? Might as well do synergy with him.
That's actually awesome.
We should do that.
Why wouldn't we have gotten the one in this
marathon?
Session?
Just a synergy run. Of all the
I think all a Valve-a-thon would be a good marathon.
But they have a good variety. No, but seriously, a Half-Life run would be awesome.
Come on, Ghosty.
And if we do that, I want Half-Life 2. Episode 2.
There's like a dozen marathons we could do those.
I really think a Half-Life 1 would be great.
Mr. Chief has
get, like,
Portal
all
2
the
as
old
well.
Half-Life 2 fans that want Episode 3 to come out, but it's never gonna.
This is gonna be a bitch to do right here.
Why are we doing this guy?
You can't find anyone else.
Can't find anyone else. And he still needs to find one more, so why not?
Stay right there.
What was that?
I don't know, but we've only done four.
COD War Machine also has Portal 2. He's and then something HL2.
Oh, yeah, we can put portals in there, too.
Yep.
We can make it really good.
Left for Dead.
No.
That'd be pretty fun.
That would be funny. All four of us go through like an expert campaign.
Remember, realism. We'll all do realism.
Dude, no. Screw realism.
What's that?
You can't see the outlines of anything, like the teammates or anything. So you
that
have to
seems
have, like
it's horrible.
This is horrible right here.
This is bad.
Well, I mean, Patrick has Left 4 Dead 2 now.
That was a good one.
I do.
So we could do that.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
This is awful.
Well, if you stay closer to the
like,
light,
it's so, like, you can't even, like, control anywhere about
yeah,
where you go.
Yeah, he goes where he wants. We're gonna get two off from here and, like, 20 each time in here. Oh, he's moving this time. That was a good one. I would've been able to get, like, 40 if I didn't get hit.
Talk to me later about Left 4 Dead because I know some great mods to play.
I'm not a big mod guy, but I mean,
I
never
I don't
really
know.
Did the mod maps.
Ow.
Oh, that was a good one.
That was good.
Bastard.
I really want that monitor one for
Ben too.
Yeah, it's
pretty
awesome.
Every
time I get it, like, it's worse and worse and worse.
Wow.
We'll get him on this.
I knew it. Just because
you
said
you
it, I was like,
no,
I knew.
I'm sure if 1 HP, like, detects that or something, it's like, okay, I'm just going to take it off right when I see him if I can.
That's very
one
funny.
One more. Where are we going to get him?
Why did you say hi again? You said hi to you. And know you're here. Mr. Chief.
I don't think we said hi to him, do we?
Yeah. Mr. Chief has been here for, like,
hours.
Right, why would we say hi to him if he's been here for hours?
Is he the one that's
That's what I'm saying. He said hi.
Oh. Well, hi again.
Wait, and then are Cod- all those files on your computer from the stream?
Yes.
Oh, no, 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 just maybe like testing and
Cod War Machine says play Slender. Now, I don't know too much. I've heard a little bit about this.
It's the Slender Man game.
Right. And I've heard that, like, people say it's, like, wicked scary. And then I've heard other people say, like, it's not scary at all.
Yeah.
Like, it doesn't, it's not. It's, the Slender it's thing doesn't even look scary or something like that.
I've seen a clip of it. It's probably, like, Amnesia.
Oh. Oh, I didn't even see Ink 3 India. He, like, snuck in there between Mr. Chief's messages.
Who?
There's a new guy.
I don't What's know. Up? Every time I came over
it's like
here,
Ink India. I also don't have Slender, and I just got a number of games from the Steam sale, so... Yeah. Like, Binding of Isaac, K-Story.
Why is it going one of the
Super
time?
Meat Boy.
No, no, no! 25 HP.
You just got played.
I got played so hard, I got played like a fiddle. Get out of here.
Slender's free? Incendia? Okay, I'll just say Incendia. Oh, you're from the TSR people group. Place.
Do you see that? Why is it doing one
TSR, the triple speed runners.
Oh.
That's where Jack is.
Yeah, yeah.
Associated
why
with.
Triple
speed runners, Mr. Chief. I just said it. What's the matter? What? Even though it's probably just...
What'd you say to Mr. Chief?
He said TSR question mark after.
Oh.
Yo, Mr. Chief, give me the program.
Chief, we're only like on a 30-second delay here. But
what's
Which
the
I
matter
wanna
with
fix
you?
That as well. I'd rather have like the most minimal delay possible.
TSR is triple speedrunners. Why can't you hear me?
Is it on?
This thing's on. Let me see this one. No, this one's on.
You said you couldn't hear me.
Is it close to your face?
I mean, it's close enough. Should be. I think he's joking.
Oh, man, the 6 o'clock booze.
I mean, that was almost 100, so.
He's in the hallway. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this guy.
You know what I keep
so
hearing?
So Incendia.
Patrick, for some reason.
What?
Stupid penguin going. Like anything that
that's what that was happening to me during Pikmin, except I was hearing Super Mario music.
Why did he's going one take at a time like the last guy? Oh my god, I'm gonna kill
you
myself
can.
Off this door.
Go for it. He wants to put a link to his YouTube channel.
Put what thing?
COD War Machine wants the link to his YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Yeah, go for it, you know?
This is not our first marathon. This is our fifth.
Well, our
third big one.
Regular marathon.
Fifth or sixth one, counting the small ones.
Yeah.
So whatever happened to the idea of giving prizes out for them again?
I don't know if we're gonna do that or not.
We didn't have.
Yeah.
We didn't make plans for that this time.
I kind of feel like that was why a lot of people don't make plans.
I mean, we got $250 the same as last time.
That's because Pongo's a boss.
Right.
Well, I mean, I forget if it was Sound Defense or Pongo or someone donated, like, a lot last time, too. Like,
yeah.
The same amount.
Yeah.
Like,
$145, $150. Right. Like, now it's going one take at a time again.
You designed the TSR website, so if you guys. Yeah, that would be, that'd be pretty helpful.
What,
he said he or she said he designed the TSR website, so if we need help in the future with our website, let him know.
Our website sucks.
Which, yeah.
Well, I mean, I'm
it's very primitive, and we only started the
yeah,
site like
I'm
a week or two ago.
And we'll see what happens.
Yeah.
We'll see if I can put my skills.
COD War Machine, what do you do on your YouTube channel?
Definitely keep that guy in mind.
Probably plays COD.
Nah, man. No. Why would he play COD? That's just dumb.
Stupid.
Where would you get such a crazy idea?
Come on. Come on. Blow up. Smile, you son of a bitch.
No, please,
Pongo Sapien said, but they have evil trivia in one of the IRC channels. Nah, man.
What, evil trivia?
He said evil trivia.
Probably because it
consumed his life.
That, yeah. It did the same thing to me when I started.
And then Evan the...
There you go, we got Evan. 40.
Evan, I don't know who that is. He said, Minecraft, Super Mario, and Sunshine.
Minecraft? Alright. I like this guy.
I liked this guy before he told us he played Minecraft.
Minecraft? I like Minecraft. No, make sure you remember that other dude.
Mm-hmm.
I failed miserably. I should have. Mm-hmm.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
In the jungle.
You do the high pitch beat.
Yeah, I don't do high voice.
Oh my god, it's Evan the. Evan the. Evan. Yeah, you're that guy.
That guy.
I've heard Yogg's cast before, but I don't actually know Yogg's what it cast? Is. What is that? That's the Minecraft guy?
Yeah, that's Simon and Lewis. The serious crap. They have like a billion people subscribed to them.
Huh.
Who?
Yogg's cast. Minecraft people.
Pretty much what they did, they're actually like really smart for doing it, is they made like a never-ending story and they just put a hook at the end of every episode. So people keep watching them, and then...
I'm not gonna lie, if I watched, like, I mean, if... I would stop watching if I got
Well, that's the thing. They aren't, like, most channels. Like, right now...
Are they, like, really good at telling stories?
Yeah. And, like, they don't, like, have an episode every day. Like, they do once a week. So people are like, I can't wait till Friday to watch it.
Alright.
Alright.
And then they have, like, that's kinda not like their only content. Though.
Oh,
like,
Evan Vey?
They play, like... Custom games.
Yeah.
Custom
it's Evan the. Evan Ta. Use your wordsmith knowledge. Tell me how to say that.
Which one?
It's.
Oh god, Evan. It's Evan the.
Evan
but she said it's pronounced like Evan they.
Evan the?
I feel like I'm an idiot.
Evan they? Or like
you
said. I don't know what's
going Evan they. Evan they.
And they also
going with
created
Evan
their own game back for free.
That's pretty cool.
They used one of the new websites, I think it's called Chip It or something. I must be saying it wrong.
Why?
They sighed. She sighed.
Let's sigh.
Kind of like that.
Open up!
But not quite.
Open up!
Not quite Reddit-like.
It's time!
For it's time!
Mr. Chief said their game is $30.
What?
Yogg's cast.
Yeah, it's not out yet, though. It's beta.
The murders in the salty lagoon.
So we're gonna have an issue. What controller are we gonna use?
Ah.
Yeah.
That one.
Philly, come on, your controller sucks.
I like it because I'm a big guy and it's a big
controller. It's not that much bigger.
It's different.
It's a little bit bigger.
We'll see if I can adjust.
Alright.
We'll see.
Seriously, though, who would believe that mansions get given away in contests?
Talk about stupid.
What do they feed you Mario Brothers anyway? Gullible soup?
Yeah, like, I was watching a Yogcast video today.
Apparently not. Apparently I don't know how to pronounce emphasis on syllables.
You don't.
Evan the.
But her name is pronounced Evande.
I despise Evan the way you schwerp, schloop, warp, schliorg, vacuum with all my friends. Remix.
I think another reason I couldn't sleep is I wanted to see what grade you would get.
It's gonna be really close, dude.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, 2.5 mil, but that was a long fourth level. So.
It was a long fourth level.
I'm excited. I'm excited to see that. I'm excited for this boss fight. This is a fun boss.
This is a good boss fight.
It gets intense. I'm gonna put the mic away from my face a little bit in case I scream.
Like we did last night.
Yeah, the people with the files playing big must have hated them.
Were you screaming? You would scream sometimes.
I screamed literally every time I had action.
Yeah, he could have played Resident Evil.
No, I just did that for show though.
Oh. Shit.
Ah! Oh, scream like a girl. Yeah, right. No,
okay.
Just doing that to
okay,
drive
okay,
you funny.
Hold on. I mean, E-H. B-A-N.
Wait, why are you trying to the court? It's for show.
No.
Faux show?
Oh,
this is a bad start.
He's eating you, man.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Am I going to get hit by that automatically?
It's like every.
Come on. These spike balls are annoying.
Everything.
Oh! Get your ass, bro.
Hey. Cod War Machine said we're entertained, even though he had a bad day. That's cool.
I'm happy to hear that.
I'm happy to hear that.
Alright. Down to 425.
Not bad.
I mean, for getting hit by a spike ball and then chomped on right off
the
bat.
Oh, I'm saying Vaughn. I should be saying Van. Evan. Evantha.
Becca.
Boom!
Evantha.
Evantha. You're right, dude. I was saying. So, advantage.
Oh, is that?
Almost gotten that. Loop. Evantha. I think I got it.
Evantha?
Van. Evantha. Like, not Von, Van.
No!
Yes! Got it right.
No, man, you ain't even watching.
Yo, this was important.
The final boss.
All right, now I'm focused on the final boss.
All right. Oh, look at that flaming ground.
All right, here. This needs to be a good one.
I always forget about the... Oh, come on. You can't just make that cheater. That wasn't too bad considering that.
Yeah. Bowser's head is floating in around, and I give no soaps.
So Bowser can just take off his head and arms.
That ain't Bowser.
That ain't Bowser.
That ain't Falco.
Take Bowser. Yeah, that was a bad idea.
I mean, you have to be like on top of it to suck it up, but I can't tell if I'm on top of it because the game's depth perception. Okay, I'm out.
Oh, that's.
No, he's good. Okay, you can't see anything.
That was great.
The trumpets and horns out of nowhere.
The trumpets and horns I wasn't expecting.
No one expected those.
How am I behind you?
He doesn't have a fairy, he's not gonna make
it. I'm good chance I die unless I clutch here.
How?
Minecraft was amazing when it was in alpha early beta. They're making it worse as they go along.
Okay, I gotta run because this game's stupid.
Cod War Machine thinks Minecraft's getting worse.
It is.
Yeah.
Ever since Gabe Newman. No, wrong guy.
Wrong guy.
What was it?
Some person bought it from Notch, right?
Yeah, once Notch left, it's. Mojang's like ruining it.
Oh, damn it. I thought I had his face.
Jeb. They said Jeb.
Jeb's like adding all like the iron robots.
Right, but the reason...
Notch didn't lead, it's just Jeb is the head now, I think.
But
what seems to be what they're saying.
The reason Minecraft got so popular and was considered awesome was because
you can do whatever you want.
And it was like its simplicity at the same time. And now it's just like, let's make it as complicated as possible. Oh my god, I'm so lucky I forgot about the ice.
How do you forget about the ice?
I just
it's like what hits you every time. Oh my god, how did that not hit you?
This is gonna be close. No!
Now what's Tekkit?
Tekkit is a mod that Yogscast made.
Okay.
I don't know if they made it, but they play it right now. I think they made it, but I'm not 100% sure.
this angle.
Pretty much, they,
Watch out for the eyes!
I know.
Oh, them jukes!
Pretty much. Eric's like, what? What's going on?
My legs are a little shaky right now. I was like that. You know that, like, really
that
tense,
was pretty
nervous
moment?
Yeah. Like,
was that the last boss?
Yeah.
The game's really short.
Well,
it was,
I mean,
like 6 hours.
He beat the game, like, on Wednesday.
No, it was actually more like...
Or Monday. No, you beat it on Monday.
4.5 hours I beat that in. Maybe
so,
a little
yeah.
less.
Yeah,
every time we yell, it cuts the audio.
Really?
I've
seen that happen on other streams. Like, remember I was watching a fighting game stream, and when people got like crazy excited and yelled too much, the audio just like died for a couple seconds until it wasn't super loud anymore.
It might be the mics have like a certain...
But that's because it sounds fine on the video. You know, like on the... On that...
Our voice is just too awesome for the internet, that's...
No, I mean, like, I've actually seen this problem happen on other streams. Even spooky sometimes.
Really?
It's spooky.
But pretty much, Patrick Tech It is a mod where, like, you can do all this crazy awesome stuff.
Huh.
It's like a bunch of mods together. So, like, for instance, I can make something that will auto-dig for me. And I can make it sort all the items it digs, and I can choose, like, I can make a 100x100 square that it will dig by itself.
That sounds a little OP.
Yeah, it is. But it's really hard to get, like, the items and stuff, and you have to get a sorter. You can make a ring where you can fly.
Sounds a little crazy.
Yeah. You can make all this stuff. You can shoot lasers.
FaceTiming before it was cool.
What's that mean?
What?
FaceTiming before it was cool.
Isn't FaceTiming that, like, new, like, that thing on iPhones now where, like, you, like, look at the other person on a call or whatever?
Oh.
But I don't know what he's referencing.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe, oh, no, Mario, maybe? In the
painting? Yeah. Luigi was FaceTiming, yeah. You were right.
Probably should have realized that.
Yeah.
We stupid. Are people still doing Trivia Bot? Sound Defense Pongo Battle, huh?
Oh, yeah.
That's like Battle of the Giants right there.
Eventha. Also is in there.
Eventha.
Yes, they have to compete with Sound Effects and Pongo. Those are the big players.
Hey, you forgot about John.
Yeah, John's
more
lead.
Of an endurance runner.
I don't think he's in there right now. He's not. I did worse.
He's like a phantom.
Oh, let's see the money.
Evantha.
Oh, man. Oh, 5,000. I actually got a diamond. I was under. Well under.
You did it.
Well under.
You got the H grade. Or G grade. Evantha.
Now we get to see that we got the worst grade.
Good job, Tom. You suck.
I mean, I did it on purpose.
See,
anything,
I got
I'd say
it.
That's
I got
talented.
It. I got it.
We get to see the tent now.
The tent.
EGAD is a unbelievable scientist.
You don't know how I do that?
Mr. Chief said you're great at sucking.
I did it on purpose. Oh my! I should have went for the gold. Should have tried to get.
He did it on purpose to get the bad grade because it's apparently harder than getting the good grade.
It didn't seem that hard.
He did a lot of little things that are hard to
like
notice.
Like weaving between pearls. Like I weaved a lot of pearls.
Yeah, some of them there were. Like that one when there was like a pearl behind you, beside you.
And it was just like right between.
Impressive.
Luigi's got. Oh, yeah, Luigi's crying.
Luigi's like, oh.
Out of laughter. Oh, man.
Yeah, you're laughing now until you see your house.
Luigi, with all the gold you got, I can build you a new house.
There you go. Here's your tent. $2 million
tent.
That tent.
Yeah, that, like, whatever, $3 million tent? Jeez.
I'd like a $2 million tent. That thing must be awesome.
No. That, I think I could get a tent that big for, like,
no,
much
has,
less than
a
16th of the price.
Like $200.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was a cool game, though.
Mm.
It was, I mean, like, it was
it's
a cool concept.
It's quirky.
This was the kind of game where you would rent it at, like, Blockbuster.
Yeah. I actually owned it as a kid. I never beat it, though. I got to the, like, I don't even think I got to the third level. Like, it was just, I don't know, I was really bad at that for some reason. Because I didn't use walkthroughs. So, if we didn't use walkthroughs when we did it, we would have been screwed. It's worse than Zelda.
Well, you guys played it over here?
Yeah. Because I wasn't going to play it at my house because I'm lazy and Skyrim was there.
Well, I mean, it was kind of hard for me to play Pikmin because I'd have to work all day. I'm
honestly shocked that you beat the game. I didn't think we were.
It's not hard.
I know, but I mean, like, I thought it was gonna be.
It was close though. And like, I started to fail a little bit in the end.
Yeah, I mean, it was just time consuming because of like farming Pikmin stuff. Can I hit start to get out of this?
Nope.
We have to watch the whole thing before seeing the grade.
Yeah. It's whatever.
Disappointed.
Like, Pikmin's really. I don't think we should have picked it.
Alright, Codwell Machine wants to know, what are your jobs?
I am a barback and a full-time student.
I'm a bad job.
And I'm a full-time student and I'm going to be a resident advisor.
Oh yeah, I'm a student too. How about that?
Let's see it. Here we go.
Here's the house. No, it's glory.
And so the matter of the ghost was settled. Yeah, we're so delighted to have all the paintings in return. Use the church Luigi found to build Luigi a new house. That's the mansion.
Tear down that crap. Who needs that? Just give him a 10. Uh-huh.
Like, that's a fancy 10. It has a window. It's made. Awesome.
Rank H. That's great. That's one for the record books right there.
That picture alone.
That's great.
And it's got the money around.
Yeah.
I think that picture's worth more. The house.
Possibly. I mean, that looks like gold.
Like, imagine being, like, a thief and just walking into the tent and just seeing all that gold. It's like, huh.
Honestly, right. I thought that was going to be a lot more
draining.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna be really bored and not having fun, but I think it was because it was like not really getting stuck for the most part. Just rattling it out. And it's fun to try to like not getting gold and trying to weave made it that much more harder. So
right,
it made
it
a lot more fun.
I mean, if I came at 4, you'd probably be
3 hours.
Well,
two and a half hours in. I don't know. I think.
I mean, your game was a lot longer than my game, so I figured it'd be okay if I. Oh, you just hit the mic.
Yeah. Yo, I think I should be all the way to the left.
Who's starting?
He's gonna do the first level, I'm doing the second level.
So then you should get in the middle. But I wanna do like the chat and stuff, so. Is there any way we can.
So, how you wanna do this?
See how far we can scoop and like see if we can fit all three in the frame. For the last game in Mario Party.
I wanted to play, like, kind of make it even play. So that's why I was going to say 4, because that way I could play for a little bit.
What do you mean?
Like, his game was a lot longer.
Yeah, it's
right.
But whatever. Honestly, if I play that game again, I can probably finish it in half the time.
I don't know how.
Yeah,
that's.
No, yeah, half the time. It's all about just knowing.
Well, hold on, what if I. I have an idea. Shift these forward a lot.
Just go in like a semicircle like that.
Yeah. See, I think I should be. Yeah, we're all in the frame like this. If I scoot forward a lot. Hey, Mr. Chief, again.
He said hi again.
Yeah.
That crazy guy.
Tom is a master failure. Don't be fooled.
That was a while ago. That was when you had, like, beat the game and talking about.
Yeah.
So are you gonna stop playing League again now?
I don't know. Need to do memory.
I don't know.
You don't know.
Should we just launch the game?
Yeah, go for it.
Cause I am sick and tired of playing with those agents. Like agents are supposed to be good at games.
Not this. Oh wow, this actually. So did it get pushed out or something, or is it me?
What?
This chair. Or am I just seeing things?
Thank you. I think because you pushed it against the thing, it folded up a little bit.
Get me tired, I want to sleep easily. Can't do that because I'm an exciting person.
I mean, we're playing Sonic. We probably should have played this during the day when Pikmin was and play Pikmin now.
No.
Because if you think about it, that's like...
Pikmin would be so boring.
You need
25
blocks, huh?
File select.
Oh.
Boy, are you using the...
We don't really
it worked.
Need to save it.
Whatever, I don't know which card is which.
One play?
Yeah.
Story select.
Hero.
So you gotta do both sides? Is that what it
is? And then there's a mixed side in the middle.
Once you beat them both?
Yeah.
That's cool. How long does each side take?
Sigma
4 hours.
It's
all I know is I just control
tower. Like we can do this in 9 hours or we can do this in 13, depending on like.
Well, I mean it's not really beating the game once you
right. What's the mixed part? Is that like the last part? What in the world?
Add a 2 at the end. I just called to say I love you too.
I don't think so.
Oh, wait a second.
What? You should change, that it's like Sonic and such. Mm-hmm. Also on the Twitch page, like the title and stuff. Yeah, I know.
Sonic's a boss.
Where we go?
City escape. City escape.
I'm waiting for Tom.
Now I expect you to get the max speed.
It's been a while.
I expect the max speed.
And I'm used to having all the items, so I'll be doing things that I can't actually do.
I warn you.
What's
you.
Mr. Chief saying?
Patrick, that's his name.
Oh, Evantha.
Yo, you gotta be on top of this chat, man.
It's Evan, though. What about it?
I want boy who got my name right check.
Oh.
I'll get it.
I have a lot of charge.
That's a good thing.
Ah, I missed it.
You could have gone extra left.
Sonic.
Rough. When was the last time you played this game? When was the last time you played this game? Years ago.
I don't know.
Exactly.
You can't go this way. That can't be a problem. I'm not gonna remember where to get all the stuff.
How's that one?
Well, that one's easy.
Nah. See, I was about to press D because I thought I had a quick,
I actually don't use that one. I never went down this hill either. I would always just spend the ball on this one. Yeah.
If I meant to expect, I would have spent like more.
Hmm?
not assume a consensus with words. That's right.
And you could get the same for the purple bows.
Yeah, not two bows.
Whatever that bow.
Is that run?
And any of you ever get like the perfect child where you have to like sit there for like 30 hours?
I
would
This
is like so much fun.
I don't remember where this jump is.
No.
You know what's going to be the issue though, Top? One of us is going to blow all the lives and the other one's going to get so mad.
Oh. Oh, Mr. Chief, dropping that.
What are you saying?
Yes!
It's funny how you don't care about names, yet you try to get the right saying of yours.
Snap that.
Do you know English humor device called sarcasm? It's quite a fine toy.
What caused for that response?
We got
you need to pay attention to that chat, man.
I mean,
it's getting really
hostile.
Tell me what's going on. I can't see it.
I can feel the spring from left. That's crazy.
Break it up!
Oh, I gotta do the boss fight.
I don't even remember this fight.
Punch him. What? You just hit his
He's gonna stand still and you just jump on him right now.
You can only do it once. You can only do it twice if you have the thing that bounces up and down.
Yeah, that's true. Camera angle.
Is it lagging at all?
It's me, I'm Sonic.
How do you lose lives? You have to wait for the earth?
Yeah.
If you have a range,
or if you,
you
like fall off the edge of the
ramp. I shouldn't have at all.
Well,
there's some bubbles that you can't really do. What about the front of it?
Oh man. Why would I have to use the front? It's less covered in the back.
Is that for the glasses? That's for the
back? Why are you hitting the glass? I would like to throw some rockets at it.
That's just so it's hit boxes.
Yeah.
He doesn't need to dream up, he just wants to be heard. Whether it's the beat or the mic, cause he feels so unlike everybody else is alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but he knows the code. It's not about reality, it's all about the salary and making some noise, making a story, making sure his face stays up. That means when
a jewel containing the ultimate power.
Is Shadow a bad guy?
Kind of.
He's like half bad guy. He's like Vegeta.
Right.
Yeah. Perfect.
Perfect. Like, you man,
like,
we need to get better things.
Oh, peace out, Cod War Machine.
Yo, man.
I haven't played this game before. I want to see the game. I think that you'll never get asleep or get off. Because who wants to make bets on what time I might fall asleep to get off?
What happened to Evan? She's still there.
I'm leaving that one
alone.
Cutscene.
Oh!
Oh!
What'd you do?
Yo, look what you're doing to me! I actually got a cross because I want to see.
You're
doing the next two.
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine.
Did you change the title of the Twitch page?
You got that?
You know. Just
kidding. Yeah, he
did.
Of course I did. What are you thinking, stupid?
They really
my dad's not a phone.
I know. Like, ridiculous.
This is stupid.
What? Patrick, what's your bet?
What?
What time Mr. Cheese is going to go to bed?
What time is it for him now?
He's in New York, isn't he?
That's not that bad. Man. I don't know anything about him.
Oh man.
You're
low on time. Is this one of those emerald ones?
No, the time goes up.
Oh.
That's dumb. Yes, it is.
No pressure.
You know, he gets city trial. You know, I just get to do the emerald.
Why does this dude fly?
Knuckles.
He's not this way. Knuckles does whatever he wants.
But I mean, like, he looks like he doesn't have any. Like, at least Tails has a spinny tail. He's using his knuckles to fly. Lyric as in written words, or lyrics to a or words to a song? A song.
Look at this guy. This guy.
All I'm saying is you were finding these way faster than I am.
Yeah, but I'm not enjoying it.
No, I know. I'm not just saying, because I can I'm not saying like you're gonna do them all. I'm just saying like, wow, you found them pretty bad.
You're so talented, Philippe.
It's something right, I'm good
this
at.
This is something you're really good at, and I think you should continue doing.
I'm just saying, like, I'm surprised you remembered, like, kind of where those things
are. Well, I know where, like, the general area
is. I don't even have IRC chat open.
Really?
Welcome to the real world, jackass.
Yeah,
now
wait.
Oh, that's good. This level looks like a thriller.
Ah.
Why is
that? Yeah.
Oh, it gives you an alert when you're near it.
It's closer.
Oh, you like got it. Check that treasure chest. Not in there. That's dumb. No way. Oh, you got that.
I'm doing the next level.
Okay.
Knuckles looks like a tool.
Watch it be another one.
Gotcha.
Not too bad.
Animal trivet. Every blank, there is a peak.
See, no one likes these hide and seek.
Hold on.
They're horrible.
What's next?
Aw, Tails.
Is this the car one?
I think this is the one where this might be the car one.
I love the car one.
Are we going to skip the cut screens or watch them? Because I skipped quite a few already.
The
boss. You couldn't
miss me. Dr. Eggman.
Good job.
Tails is the biggest tool in the game. Mr. Chief hates the Tails voiceovers.
That doesn't count as a level.
No.
Has to be an actual level.
Yeah, okay.
You did a
level. You know, Philippe.
No,
really...
you let me do that boss guy.
You get...
and he just did a boss gag.
This time so I'll let you go, but the next time we meet, you won't be so
Tom,
lucky.
What do you think?
What?
Cutscenes?
Cutscenes, yes and no.
Skip them?
No.
That's what he's been doing. I didn't skip
mine. You can't, you're not allowed to skip cutscenes. That's like, you know, like,
then people don't know what's going on.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Curb stop, Amy. Again.
What music is this? That's what I was telling you. This game has music, all the music in this game has work. It's like crazy. These random songs.
Prison Lane. Oh, this is fun.
Hey, man.
It is kind of fun.
What? These ones aren't that bad.
The later ones,
no. I mean, yeah, but like, I'd rather do one of these than the Emerald one.
The horrible music is horrible.
And if you, and like, if you only count the Sonic and the Shadow ones as good ones, it's like coming out 2/3 of the game, so. It's kind of cool.
Yeah, you just auto attack. That was almost the bad day.
Too slow. Mr. Chief, is the game noise really loud? He said it doesn't help that the game is so loud.
It is. You might want to lower it. Watch it.
Evan said it's louder than us.
Yeah, I'm all fucked up. All fucked up? I guess that's it.
So I had to
make it. Alright, whatever.
You fix it?
I guess. I turned it down, but I'm not sure if it was enough or
how much.
Yeah. We do. Me and Patrick didn't really eat a lot.
Mr. Chief, how's the game volume now?
Okay. It's gonna take him a while because of all that.
Yeah.
Yeah, like. Keep targeting stuff. Throw the whole thing.
How was CSGO? Yeah?
You missed it. He got one dig and it was hilarious. A nuke when you're going, when you're T-set, and you're rushing. No, you're rushing, I forget what it's called, I don't know. No, the fast way to outside. No, the long way to outside, when you go.
Outside.
On train.
Oh, train?
Yeah.
Oh, train.
Pop dog, ladder.
I forget what it's called.
Ivy.
Ivy, there you go.
He doesn't know because he doesn't see him.
There's Ivy there? I've never seen. Why is he called Ivy?
Yo,
what?
Okay, you're gonna be a little disappointed at this. We're just playing Nuke. Like, yo. I'll boost you, Red Rock.
What's Red Rock?
Yo,
who said that?
Someone on the scene said that's right.
You should see one of his teammates. The guy wasn't even looking at him.
Was this
the guy
in
ESEA? He knows what I was working with.
Was this, was this in ESEA?
Was this like...
it was a scrim thing.
What's a scrim thing?
Like just a team. You scrim another team instead of
pub. Is it like...
So kids? Like they were a team of four and I was running for
them. Oh, okay.
They were not that great. They were okay. Some of them were okay.
What's Red Rock?
So they like had made a team and...
Yeah. Okay.
I'm going to turn the volume down.
Apparently it's still kind of loud.
But,
it's alright, there's a cutscene anyways.
Happened? It was,
It really can't get much lower.
Oh yeah, so... It was just like, I was looking at the general discussion forums on the NCAA, and a lot of like, you know, looking for team, blah blah blah, we're looking for one, blah blah blah, so I just kind of messaged one, it was like, East Beast Chill.
Yes,
nah, but and then I came up to him. He's like, "Yeah, come on, Mumble, let's go."
Now, East Beast, I might not complain about, but Chill.
Yeah, I don't know.
You're giving yourself a lot of credit.
I was pretty Chill. It's pretty Chill.
Oh my God! How do you not know what Red Rock is? Get off my team! We recruited it.
You gotta be more open, okay? The
dualies are OP though. On T side.
A lot of pistols are really stupid.
The USP, like, lost its power.
It's not a USP anymore.
That's why.
Yeah, it's... What is
it? I gotta stop playing.
It's stupid.
I can already feel those bad habits in the pubs.
Yeah?
Just, like, pushing stuff you're not supposed to push because they're terrible.
The pistols are...
Yes!
I do feel like if I'm at medium range and a guy has a pistol and I have an AK, he can kill me a lot easier than he should. Like, I obviously have the advantage, but I mean, like, if he gets two quick headshots, I'm dead instantly. While with a USP, you might get dinked twice and be down to like 30 health, and then you finish him off before he's able to get the third shot. It's hard because, like, it's a really quick thing like that.
So I have this ringer thing in ESEA, like, off the client. On the client, sorry.
We're talking about CSGO.
You didn't get the save point either.
It's like, you don't have the CS... No, sorry, the ESEA client where it shows all the scrims going on.
Yeah.
Bugs. And then there's like a find ringer tab.
Right.
Just a ringer tab. And you go... You write a little message and go... You know, like... Or like, check me in as a ringer.
Yeah.
And people looking for ringers, just check them. So I got messaged by one... But I already got like PM, so it's like, I PM'd them later on. It's like, yeah, I'm ringing for someone else. If you need someone later on, yo, hit me up. It's like, yeah, sure, we'll be on tomorrow. Man, I got connections.
Bam.
Falling behind.
Yo, man,
I think so.
I don't know what to tell
you. Sure,
I'm a really busy person.
That's kind of why I fell down in the water.
You want to make a ESWC? That's the one.
Ready for this?
No, you gotta race the aircrafts, man.
CSGO is still in beta.
Just miss all the speed boosts you can.
Nah,
no,
man, I don't even need it. Okay.
This guy, man. Just.
Sleep. Shut the hell up.
You took my favorite.
This is not your favorite level.
You took.
Stop backseat playing.
I am playing.
It's everyone's favorite level, Philippe. No one. Like,
I don't
come
like
on.
This level.
No,
no,
City Escape.
I don't like that level either.
And then I...
Yeah, you do.
It's only everyone's favorite level because of nostalgia.
You just like the Shadow one because you like Shadow and you think it's evil and you're like, you think it's cool.
You gotta get invited by somebody. Somebody that has a beta key gets another one to invite people. Yeah, that's what he's asking.
That was weird. It was just like one weekend we none of us had it and then all of a sudden we all got it.
Well,
you had it way before.
I had it for a while.
Yeah. Well, you were on Jaeger's account.
I gave my extra one to Tommy.
Yeah.
And some random kid gave me his. I don't even know the kid.
Cicero. Oh, you know who Cicero is, huh?
Yeah.
It's the clown guy in Skyrim.
Oh,
Dark Brotherhood.
Yeah, I killed that
guy. Big rocket.
Yeah, apparently he was a Roman politician that got killed.
I'm going to go ahead and say that's not possible.
What, you can't...
One-handed, just, you know...
I'm
going to
go ahead and say that a speeding hedgehog going around... Like,
well, I don't even remember this.
Skateboarding.
Yeah, you're supposed to get all the things.
Yeah, you're supposed to get the coins.
I don't remember this level.
This guy, man, like,
this is not a level you play very much.
It's okay, Mr. Rocket Chief. It's not as good as 1.6, but it's better than Source.
Yo, back off.
Come on, you can't say that it's better than 1.6.
No,
that's like, but it's better than Source. It's like,
it's a good.
There's no other option at this point.
I've heard this twice, like in the two pubs I played, and like once in the Scram, like just people going like, oh, you know, CS was 1.6 was good for its time, but it's outdated now.
No, it's not.
It kind of, well, it's because everyone stopped playing, so it's
the graphics are outdated. I think the physics in the game are still.
Oh, you want to do the bus? Well. Again, but
the
physics is not really the term you want to use, but I know what you mean.
Yeah, movement and stuff. Like, I think movement is seriously degraded in overtime compared to Quake and CS, going up the Source engine.
I don't know. I never felt like Quake movement was like.
I kind of.
You know what I mean?
I mean, I don't want to be that guy, but like I played a lot more Quake than you, and I like. Like doing stuff like jumping over a rail, like if you learn stuff like that, like it's really, really small things compared to CS.
But you know what I mean by like there's no like KZ was hard.
Right.
Was hard.
That's why like
Quake movement was like it's not I never felt like it was gonna make or break.
Yeah. It's not as bad as 1.6. 1.6 movement.
Yeah, like you could play without
I think CSGO is a good, like, replacement, though. Like, they did an okay job. They still have a lot to do, but it's...
Yeah, it's okay.
The top teams...
Hey, you gotta bring
forward. Like, 1.6. Like, I was looking at the scrims.
Yeah.
Like, Sean Garris.
Dude, this is totally Vegeta versus Goku.
This is a good level.
Sean Garris, the 1.6 in that time?
I don't know.
He's in it.
Alright.
But he was... tonight. Like, they're switching.
Yeah.
No one's saying. And even, like, Europeans are switching. SK is not going to gun game. And rumors are because they're playing CSGO.
Really?
Yeah. Well, they didn't do well in the last tournament. I think it was at DreamHack. Like, they got knocked out at group stage.
Yeah.
And people are saying that they weren't practicing 1.6.
Right.
Oh, that's horrible.
I got the Gmod 13 beta. What's the Gmod 13 beta? I don't know what that is.
Beta for Gmod.
But why is it 13?
Because it probably has a bunch of new stuff.
Beating your ass whipped by them. One.
Way better than Gmod 12.
Yeah, they come out with new Gmods and newer stuff. There's more things you can do, pretty much.
I like the Gmod trolling video.
Which
hello?
One?
Hello? My brother works for Steam and I'm gonna get you bent. Let me out! Hello?
That's actually really funny.
The one where the grandpa comes on. I'm sorry for my grandson. He's acting like like a little child or something like that. That was good stuff.
Oh! That was almost really bad.
I should probably make a Reddit post or something about this.
Yeah.
Probably.
I guess it is.
Yeah. Philippe, I don't think you're going to beat this time.
Oh, crap.
Oh, dead.
What
are
you doing?
I fell. I died. Oh, I could have let...
Oh, you're like at the start, aren't you?
I don't know. I don't remember this.
Wait a minute.
No, I'm not. I'm right where I was.
They are very generous in this game, huh?
Well, this part, you go up, like, really, really high.
I'm sorry.
What?
He was asking me if I was surprised by the guy.
No? I mean, I don't think you would have been surprised by anybody.
Yeah, he was giving that vibe
the whole time. He was giving the I don't care vibe, but he does. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Who knows?
He's looking at videos already.
He's magic. Dude, what are you, why are you watching Ryu vs. Gepard? You know who's the best Ryu player? Not Daigo.